Hello, everyone. I'm going to be starting in a second, just making a coffee, and then we'll be jumping in. There's so many lovely people here. Hello, everyone. Hopefully, we can do this without many technical difficulties.
Who's ready?
Who's ready?
Who's ready?
Ready?
Oh, let's do it.
Let's do it.
I'm so excited to finally get to play this.
All right, let's jump in.
I'm going to need you guys to tell me how the volume of the game is because for me it's pretty loud.
I'm actually going to turn down real quick.
Before we continue on.
Alright.
Let's get that out of here.
Okay, I don't know where the...
This is strange, hang on.
Okay.
I think we are good to go.
I think we've got everything.
There's an echo.
Okay, is there an echo now? There shouldn't be an echo. Should be no echo now.
You have an echo. There's an echo.
I've been waiting for this my whole life. Me too. Dank memes, you're echoing. We shouldn't have one now, right?
Nope.
Gone? All good? Cool. All right, beautiful. All right. Let's do this. Guys, I'm so excited. I'm so excited to be playing Pokemon Sun. I got the 3DS right here. It's working fine. It looks good. Let's see what happens. Let's start the game.
Hello.
Hey there. Good afternoon.
Hello, everybody. YouTube gaming has much less delay than Twitch. That's interesting. Why do I feel your cam is in the wrong spot? It's because it is kind of, it's different. It's in a spot that's different because the, you'll see in a second. Yeah, I remember you. Of course I remember you, Oscar. Good to see you, sir. Good to see you. Cod, yes, I remember you. I remember all you guys. That character staring at me like that is giving me the creeps. He just really likes you. So the day has finally come that you're moving to Alola. Alola is a region made up of several islands. That could be the reason the region is chock full of nothing but rare Pokemon. What starter? I don't know what starter yet. It depends when I see them in game how I feel. There's no shortage of cool Pokemon out here in Alola either. Thanks, dude. Such mysterious creatures. Oh, look at that! You find them all over, in the grass, in the caves, in the sky, in the sea. Here in Alola, we love our Pokemon and we depend on them heaps too. Some of us even battle with them, if we call ourselves Pokemon trainers. Ruckruff, can you wait until I'm done talking to play? What's going on, Christian? How are you? Guys, this is so exciting. Corey's gonna catch them all. I've actually, so this is my first time playing, obviously, this is my first time even turning on this game. So which photo should I use for your trainer passport? What? Excuse me? Oh, okay. I thought it would, like, take a picture of your face. That'd be kind of cool. Why doesn't it do that? Can you eat Pokemon? You sure can. You should pick Rowlet. It's the best starter. No, it isn't. Alright, I'm gonna pick this dude. Because obvious reasons, right? Awesome Games Done Quick is going on right now. Yes, that's what I heard. Also, guys, can we just... For those of you who know Goo Goo, can we just, like, Goo Goo Lagoo is back. Can we just talk about that for a second? How exciting is that? Can I get some Kentucky Fried Pidgey? You know, that would be a... They should have, Alright, let me spell your name for you, then. Maybe I should spell out my name, dude. What do you think? Okay. Well, according to the anime, Ash and other characters have talked about eating Pokemon. Yeah, no, they do. And Pokemon eat other Pokemon, right? They should make Donald Trump Donald and Goofy Pokemon, too. Goo Goo return hype, right? Slowpoke Tails. Yeah, in the game, people eat Slowpoke Tails. It's weird that I can't, like, have a picture of me as my thing, you know what I mean? Kinston Ponce, what's going on? Good to see you. 10-4, good buddy. I'll let everyone out here know you're on your way. Corey. Okay, he's got two exclusives on his shoulder. That's a name that hits you like a thunderbolt out of the sky. That's what I would say. What's going on, Noah? Welcome to the stream. Can't wait to see you in person then, cousin. Alright. Are we actually cousins? What will your starter be? Fire, grass, or water? Today, you will find out. Corey, come help me with these boxes. Alright. Alright. Who's that? She's hot. I'm gonna be on the level 100 grind soon. I'm level 40. In Pokemon. I hate how he uses 10-4, good buddy. What you got? What is that? What you got there, girl? That's how they talk in Hawaii. You're not cousins. I know. Oh, an Overwatch? Nice. Uh-oh. I already love the music in this. Dude, you started early. I did start early. Yes. Yes. Good job, Dad. What? This is the newest. I haven't touched a new generation of Pokemon since, realistically, since 4. 3 months later. Wait a minute. Wait. She's being chased by Donald Trump's bodyguards. Wait. What's the order of events here? Did we move, and then that happened, and now this is 3 months later? Or did that happen, and then we moved? Arcanine uses flamethrower. We see that's a Growlithe, not an Arcanine. I forgot that houses are lifted in most island places. A magic super Pokemon? Is that Cosmog? Oh, look at the Meowth! That's a normal Meowth. Why is that a normal Meowth?
Oh, can't you just feel that warmth?
The first day spent under Alola's sun. It's so warm and bright here, but that's enough of that. Time to unpack all these boxes. Choose Litten. What's going on, Storm Bombadar? Meowth, go get Corey for me, would you? Meow. Meow. Why are you asking that as it's a question? Go get me. Mm-hmm. Guys, I'm digging the music. Alright. Hang on. Let me make sure that it got tweeted out. The stream got tweeted out. That's a real small Meowth. It's a normal Meowth because they moved. This is true. This is true. Alright. Alan, what's going on, man? Welcome. Alright, let me share this real quick. Actually, Popplio, because it has the best stats out of the three. I mean, in my mind, Litten, his final evolution, has the best stats. But, I don't know, it's hard to, like, decide for sure, you know what I mean? Hang on one second, guys. I'm just making sure that the stream is out there. Okay. Corey, yes. Sure, we're good here. Do, 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 do. Oh, wow. Okay, it's weird. I'm getting all stuck here. Bro, can I have some of your support? Because tomorrow I have ear surgery, which means I have to put. Oh, geez. That's gonna be. That'll be fine, though. I mean, you're in the right hands, right? I'm eating eggs, fries, and a cookie. Saving up, have a monitor, building max settings with Elgato. Nice. Nice. Alright, I think I missed some stuff. Yes, Meowth. Yes, Meowth. Why don't you go and get Corey? It's not like I could do it myself. Do I have Snapchat, Victor? I do, but I never use it. I never use it. I'm loving the music in this game already. It makes me happy. It makes me happy. Alright. Can I move? Oh yeah, okay, I'm up. Hi, Meowth. That is a tiny Meowth, huh? How's the volume? The in-game volume, is it fine? Hello, Liz! Lizard Face Games, the one and only! Hello! Okay, that was weird. The happiest music ever, right? Totally did not just reuse your Fire Red layout for this. I used the template for it. Like what I already had, yeah. What's going on, Daryl? It's a cat. Team Rocket's Meowth tells me otherwise. Meowth still wishes it was as cool as Gatomon, right? Alright, is there like even a tiny globe like this one? Kanto and Alola seem awfully far apart. Are we from Kanto? You check the book your father gave you. Adventure rule, press X to open your menu. You guys can kind of see it, right? It's not like a huge thing. Tech speed will go to fast, because why not? Battle effects will leave on, battle style switch, button mode. All sounds good to me. I can't believe Gugu's here. Oh my god. So, oh, we can like go through our boxes. There's moving boxes full of your belongings. This is my first 3D game. My first 3D Pokemon game like this. They're showing a movie on TV. The scene is showing four boys walking down a set of railroad tracks. Who would have thought? Stand by me. They like to use that. Friend of me on Nintendo. Hi, Chris. Good to see you. Good to see you, sir. I did say hi. It's implied that you're from Kanto. That's cool. I like it. I dig it. Right? It's Gugu! What if your mom was Jessie in disguise? She might be. You are out like a light, weren't you? You ought to be full of energy by now. So, Corey, are you pumped to meet... Did my mom just say pumped? Are you pumped to meet some Alolan Pokemon? Of course! Northy! Northy PvP! I so want that Ditto beanbag, right? Me too. We're living in the Alola region now, the beautiful islands everyone wants to visit. I'm sure the Pokemon living in a place like this must be friendly, right? Am very slow. Very, very slow. That's gotta be Professor Kukwe. Why don't you let him in? How do you say his name? Kukwe? Kukwe? Alright. So you, Mom, you are so lazy. She hasn't done shit. You know what's a little strange to me, though, is... Like, something that I don't like at all. Is there's no PC in our room. So, like, we can't get a potion out. I'm really upset about it. Like, is there a PC in here? One makes you cry and the other one makes you cry without their shirt on. It's Meowth's bed, but it's hardly been used since Meowth just sleeps in Mom's bed anyway. Where's Dad? Where's Daddy? The first island is all tutorials? Right. Makes sense. A new fridge bought here in Alola. Dude, I didn't even let you in. I didn't even let that guy in.
Hey there, Corey. The name's Coop. I don't know. Good to meet you, cousin.
Oh man, it's pronounced ka equals koi. What? Kakoi? 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 Don't worry, you get 5 when you get 10 Pokeballs.
You gotta be tired after...
I love the music switch, dude. Dad was caught by a Pokemon. Nice. You gotta be tired after a long trip all the way out here to Alola. You feeling any jet lag? We sure are a long way from Kanto out here in Alola. Yeah, we're definitely from Kanto. It's still daytime out here, yeah? I want to do Waka's voice from Final Fantasy X. Like, real bad. Kakoi? Kakoi? Professor Kakoi. Yes, we just arrived yesterday. Kakoi just let himself in, I guess so. Just barging into the protagonist's home in Pokemon. Oak didn't do that. Hey there, Mom. I just let myself... Hey there, Mom. I just let myself in. Oh, and call me Kukwe, would you? Welcome to Alola. Of course, I still remember seeing you battle the Indigo Gym Leaders back in Kanto all those years ago, you know. I've been in love with Alolan Pokemon ever since, so I finally decided to come here myself. Huh. I like the story that we get here. Anyone else getting a green screen at random? If not, then it's just me. Ooh, I don't know. I'm talking to you. What's going on, Oscar? Oak sure did that in the anime. Oak sure did that. In the anime? I mean, maybe in, like, other episodes, but he didn't introduce himself by barging in. I thought I knew a thing or two about battling, but those Kanto gym leaders proved me wrong. Hey now, Corey, let's gonna move on to the next town over, cousin. Time for you meet... for you to meet the island Kahuna. Get yourself a Pokemon, yeah? A Pokemon? Yeah, sure. The Kahuna who lives in Iki Town is always... I'm gonna butcher all of those names. Yeah, Oscar, I don't care, dude. The Kahuna who lives in Iki Town is always happy to give any kid who wants to have an adventure their first Pokemon, yeah? But don't try taking on the Kahuna yourself. The Kahunas are crazy strong Pokemon trainers. They're unbeatable for folks like me and you. Excuse me? Excuse me? Kukui. Kukui. Okay, that's better. Kukui makes sense. They'll simply give my boy a Pokemon? Then those Kahunas really are worth meeting. Oh boy. Didn't Tidus die in Final Fantasy X? Yeah, he did. Sort of. Trainer Gold, what's going on? You finally got Sun and Moon. Yeah, finally. Finally. Oh. Yeah, but he never just let himself in that we saw in the, like, that's not how he introduced himself, was by letting people in. Oh, I bet you've got a style and hat that'll match mine, yeah? Yeah. It's a watering can shaped like Whalmer. I like it. I like it a lot. Uh-oh, role players? Yeah, sure, let's see. Hurry and get ready, Corey. Your bag and hat and things are still in the boxes in your room. And didn't you leave your copy of Adventure Rules on your desk in there, too? He barges in with no shirt.
Oh, baby.
Here's Meowth's favorite dinner bowl. You brought it all the way from Kanto with you. I wonder how many years later this is, after the first game. Like, storyline-wise. Like, I wonder if there's any... Oops, that's not what I meant to do. You pulled out your bag and hat! Fusion, you made it! Welcome! Please, give my boy Pokeballs anything to get him out of the house, right? Get a job, son. Get a job. Alright, we look stupid as hell. Really confusing Corey today. Must be a record. Just with your name. You look ready for anything now. Have a good time out there. I'll be sure to have everything cleaned up and put away by the time you come back with your new Pokemon. I ain't coming back. Oh, spin around the edge of the thumb pad and you'll twirl. Twirl. Your mom there, she's sure looking forward to getting your first Pokemon, yeah? So let's get going to Iki Town. Time for you to get a real nice Pokemon from the island Kahuna. Why they gotta give my boy some Kangas? Will I twirl? I'll kinda twirl. Oh yeah, I will actually twirl. Alright! Trainer! Hey! Wait, do it again. Yeah, so pretty and graceful! What's going on, Walter Nunez? Make sure your Pokemon loves you. My Pokemon always love me. You know why? Because I love them. Can I, like, take this with me? No? Okay. Some people evolve later and some never evolve. What's in here? Is this the garage? Nope, just outside. Oh, this is... I've never played a Pokemon 3DS thing. 3D, I mean. Do you know the starters? Yes! I know a lot of the Pokemon, but I haven't actually, like, obviously played with any of them. Okay, let's get going. What's going on, PlaySerious? Yes, finally! Trust me, you won't regret it. Right. I mean, I need to for, like, certain things, right? Corey's house. I'm just exploring everything. At this rate, one of the future games should recreate the ending to The Force Awakens by returning Red's Pikachu to an old Red on top. Yeah. Perfect. Hopefully it doesn't happen again. I wonder why that's happening for you. Hey now, the heat getting to you? I said we go this way. Dude, I was just exploring. Like, you don't need to yell at me. The heat's not getting to me. I can handle it. This guy. Now this is more like it, yeah? Welcome to paradise, cousin. This is the Alola region. Folks here in Alola get along by living together with Pokemon and working together too. After all, you can go anywhere, yeah? As long as you got Pokemon helping you out here. That's why we gotta get you to the Kahuna. First, we're off to Iki Town. Come on, it's not far if we cut up here. Alright, I can't wait for us to get our Pokemon. Do you know who you're going to pick as my starter? I don't yet. I want to talk to this kid just because he looks so proud. Hey, you! You look like you're having a good time strolling around Alola. You make me want to dash around too, and I bet I can go even faster than you. Holding B will make me... Holding B will make me a B-dasher! And it makes me look pretty dashing too. Honestly, I feel like this game controls you a tad too much. Look it, I'm a bee dasher. Dude, the heat is not getting to me. Would you stop? Hi, Rockruff. That's why you quit what for now? Oh, the game. Sorry, I'm lurking. That's okay. I'm just playing some Pokemans. Really have nothing to say since I haven't watched or played any of the games. Well, for those of you who are interested, I am doing a Pokemon Fire Red Let's Play. Alright, let's talk to this guy. power of science is amazing. A simple press of a button and you can trade Pokemon or battle with the people around you. Okay, great, great. I need your friend code so I can give you your gift. I will get my friend code as soon as I have it. I don't think there is a way of getting that right now, right? Like, I can't... I don't think I have access to that yet. Oh, wait a minute. So let's save real quick. And then... Okay. Hello, HS! Okay, so I want to close this because... Yes. Alright. I was a little worried that that was going to cause things to, like, freak out. And I do have the full playthrough. I don't think it's full. I don't think we ever finished it. Okay. I'm doing great, HS. It's good to see you. So what I want to do is see if I can use Mystery Gift. Right? I was told by Blaze to use Mystery Gift. My sister made a statue of you in her room, and it's really freaking me out. That's the 9th sister to do that, so... The worst thing on the internet, when a comment of yours blows up on Reddit, Facebook, YouTube, etc., you get notifications of... Yep. And Mystery Gift, you could pick up Munchlax. Still? What's going on, Kieran? Oh, wow, I did not see this when I first started the game before. I did not see that. Alright, let's receive gift. Get via local wireless, get via internet. Thank you, Chris. I appreciate that. What's going on, Bradley? Oh, we got it! Here's Munchlax, the big eater Pokemon. Evolve it into Snorlax and have it hold the Snorlium Z that you receive in the game to unleash Pulverizing Pancake. You have the Pleb console edition? Oh, yeah, you have the Pleb edition. You're driving home? Oh, baby. Friend is that square at the top in the home screen? Okay. Are you streaming tomorrow? Hopefully. Thank you for playing Pokemon. Please pick up your gift from the delivery man at any Pokemon Center. I will not actually use this, I will not actually use this Pokemon on my team at all. Mostly because I want to try to stay away from using Pokemon that aren't in just this generation. I kind of want to see what the cinematic is. I haven't seen this yet. That looks like a Digimon, I'm sorry, but that's a damn Digimon. That is a goddamn Digimon. Your code is there on the square face. Okay, okay. Let me get into the game and see what you're saying here. Does your level link between consoles if you link your BattleNet account? It should, right? Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, dude. It's Leomon. It's literally Leomon. Do you have the idea of what your team is going to be? If you're looking for the friends list, it's the smiley face symbol when you're on the home screen. I don't want the friends list. I want my code. Hang on. I have some idea. Is it this? Oh, no. This? I think it's quite clear that I don't use friends list, okay? Okay. I don't know why you guys told me to do that. Your friend code is there too. Thank you. It's not letting me do anything. So, I don't know. I don't know, guys. Just exits me out of it. I'm doing it. That's Saber Leomon. Oh, yeah. Okay. I think you'll need to make a me character first. Gotcha. So I'll do that for next stream. I'll have... You guys don't need my friend code right now anyways, right? Make a me, Dumbo. Dude. I don't know. I don't use this. Okay. You're loving Alola already, yeah? Not really. I mean, the music's great, but you haven't, like, really said anything. Hey, don't sweat it, cousin. It's pretty normal to feel a bit unsure when you're in a new place. Oh yeah, look there. Looks like an excited Alolan trainer's come to us. That's not a trainer.
You've gotta recommend another move for me sometime, please.
Is this a make a me stream? Hello, Mongoose. You should play Dragon Quest VIII livestream. It's supposed to come out for 3DS soon. Ooh, I would do that. I love DQ8. You come find me next time your Pokemon learns a new move, and then I'll battle you. Alright, let me make a me real quick. After this. See that? If you had a Pokemon with you, you could dive into the tall grass here, yeah? To try to catch some wild Pokemon to add to your team. Okay. Then trainers go up against one another to battle with the Pokemon they love. Come on, Donald! Oh yeah, that's about the same noise he makes, right? How's it? You're the new kid that just flew in. Let's have a Pokemon battle sometime. Kid, bring it. Do you know who you're going to pick for your starter yet? No, I do not. Tyler's a tard. What's going on, Tyler? Having Pokemon gives you a whole new way to communicate with other people, see? Now let's get moving. Iki Town is right over here. Iki? I don't know. I'm going to say whatever I say. They don't talk in this game. They don't say how to pronounce it. I'm sure the anime does, but I don't watch that. What I miss? What's going on, Comet Stormer? Not much. It's a lot of tutorials right now. And we're here. This right here is Iki Town. Pepe de Frog. What's going on? Welcome to the stream. Andy, what's going on? How much was the game? I think 40 bucks? You can put your friend code on stream after you make a me. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to do that. I'll do that right after. I do love kitties. I can get you the other two if you want. Ooh, that might be what I do, to be honest with you. Maybe I'll end up doing a team that has Popplio and Litten on it. Pokemon that watches over Mele Island. Tapu Koko keeps... Pokemon that watches over Mele Island. Tapu Koko keeps us all safe and happy, see? Does anyone have a shiny Dragonite to trade me? What's going on, Tyler? Welcome to the stream. God, I love Pikachumon. Litten and Gyarados is the way to go. I won't do Gyarados. Huh, what's going on here? We were supposed to meet everybody right here, yeah? Maybe they're all back on Mahalo Trail. That's where the ruins of our garden deity, Tapu Koko, are, yeah? You better do the bird. I'm not doing Rowlet. I know for sure I'm not doing Rowlet. I don't want it. Have I already played it? Yes, I've already played it. I'll wait around here to, by the way, have you signed up for what I think GameStop to get a, dude, years ago, I don't use Game Informer anymore. Dylan knows your love of birds. I'll wait around here to make sure we don't miss each other. No, I don't actually like Rowlet. I think his design's cool, but Grass Ghost and his stats are not very good. Like, not very good. Oh my god, I'm getting tangled in all of these cords. The island Kahuna? You can't miss him. He looks just like a Kahuna! What the fuck does a Kahuna look like? First shelter and still never got it. Do the walrus? Seal? The seal? Iki Town, the place where we give thanks to Pokemon. The tall grass is like a treasure trove. Blah. Treasure trove. Come here, I got some candy, right? We'll see which starter I pick. Just having Pokemon at your side makes you feel all warm inside, doesn't it? Eating dinner together, playing together, enjoying spending time together. It's pure happiness. Pure happiness. My little brother is always coming home covered in mud, just like his Pokemon. The two of them are more alike than he and I are. Well, maybe you should hang out with your brother a little bit more. Did you know when a rock ruff really likes you, it rubs against you with the stones on its neck? But it does kind of hurt. Do I have any favorites of Gen 7? No, this is my first time playing it. So I don't have any favorites. I'm kind of just gonna play and like, kind of see what strikes me, you know what I mean? I do know that one of my Pokemon for sure is going to be an Alolan Grimer. Like that, Alolan Grimer will be on my team. Welcome back, Gavin. For Encina, Don Cena. Both Pokemon and people grow sleepy after eating a lot. That's a fine time to sleep deeply and wake up to a glorious morning. Tell me about it, that's what I do. Opening a window lets night come creeping in. If you leave one open, it will make you sleepy. That's not how science works, but okay. This professor's going to be my least favorite one. I kind of like him. He's like a young, like, yo, dude, Rainbow Grimer? For sure, Rainbow Muck. Grimer's just green with like a yellow stripe. Hello, Rockruff. My Rockruff is the best bodyguard ever. She always comes with me when I go shopping and she lies outside my door when I sleep. Why doesn't she sleep with you? Rockruff there was a wild Pokemon when we got her, but now she's like part of the family. When I see her roughhousing with my little girl, I can't help but smile. What the hell? Veritech dropped off the map in terms of streams. I mean, he's got a life, dude. He's got a job and a family. And Machamp is here. I got a shiny Raichu from Wonder Trade. Nice. Corey, beat the game tonight or I'm going to fist myself. Why don't you just fist yourself? Why don't you just do us all a favor and do that? I was lucky to catch one with Black Sludge, which restores its health. Oh, yeah, yeah. Black Sludge is good. I wonder what happened. I'll probably get one until I catch one with Black Sludge. The island Kahuna? Trust me, you'll know the Kahuna when you see that Kahuna. I wonder what happened. Life, dude. He's got a job and kids and, you know. It said that ancient peoples rode over the waves and seas together with their Pokemon to settle the Alola region. Okay, that's cool. Are you going to battle us when you get a team? Yes, absolutely. That's like one of the main reasons why I wanted to do this. That doesn't sound like family to me. Blaziken is my bodyguard, so you can't hurt me, Cory Boo. Oh, I will fight you. I will fight you. Different people interact with Pokemon in their own different ways. Some may see them as allies in battle, while others enjoy sharing their lives with them. Favorite evolution, Flareon. Design-wise, like an aesthetic, Flareon. Battle-wise, Vaporeon. Okay. Let us create a me. How do I do this? Me maker? Oh, wait. Okay, let me save real quick. We'll make a me so that you guys can, oh shit. So that you guys can have the friend code. Okay. What's my favorite Tamagotchi? The egg. Did you save? I'm saving right now. I thought I could do both, but. The dark type one, Umbreon? Umbreon's pretty cool too. It's one of my favorite Gen 2 Pokemon, actually. Shiny Umbreon? That's the one that's blue, right? Yeah, yeah. It's got the blue. Okay, let's make a me real quick. Let's make a me. Corey, what is our favorite? I don't know what everybody's favorite Pokemon is. No idea. My favorite Pokemon, though, is Gengar. Glaceon's your favorite? Wow. I'm gonna create from a photo. Okay, ready, guys? I'm gonna take a good picture. Oh, wait. Did it just not take a picture? I'm gonna pick the whitest because I'm super white. Okay. I'm gonna go with that. That looks right. Okay. Freesoul! Get the hell out, dude! Peace out, bro! let's see. till Corey's favorite Pokemon is Clefable's Shadow. Right. You shouldn't. It's really bad, actually. What is monsters in play as red and green? What? Take a pick later. Oh, gotcha. For your face. Okay. Select a hairstyle. Okay. I want something kind of redonk. Okay, wait a minute. Bald, please. I'm super white. Best quote ever. It's true. Poor Free Soul. I mean, you don't come into a stream asking for subs without even saying hello first. Like, you also just don't come into people's streams being like, hey, can I have subs, please? Alright, there we go. Perfect. My cornrows are great. Okay. Ready? Okay, I'm gonna take it. Corey, don't forget Beardy. Oh, I gotta do Beardy. Oh, it's perfect. It's perfect. Green screen of being lied to. What? Oh, yeah, because there's a green screen behind me. Choose features to create me that looks like you. No, that's good. We just need a beard now. Perfect. God, can I have meatball subs? Meatball subs. What's going on, Gurdash? Welcome. I'm gonna favorite that. Okay, it's already favorited. Nickname, it's just gonna be Corey. Oh, that's not Corey. You guys get to watch me fail where the hell is my... Where's my pen? It's in here. I love Scoobway. Can I has chicken subs? Chicken subs. Okay. Creator is me. It's Corey. Birthday is enter a birthday. What's today, guys? 8th? Okay. Cool. Love Sylveon and Lampet. What's my favorite Pokemon? I bet you don't know it. Probably Torchic. No. Totodile? You can use Mii characters in some games. Okay. Return to home menu. Damn eyes, they stare at me so. Guys, I have the prettiest. Okay. I have the prettiest thing I've ever. All right, you've made your very own friend card. Perfect. No. Okay, guys, that's my friend code. Can you see? You can totally see that, right? What starter am I picking? I don't know yet. Okay, guys, if somebody wants to take that code down and write it in chat for everybody, that would be great if one of the mods want to do that. Thank you. Cool. Gugu's already on it. Corey's me literally looks like a white Snoop Dogg. All right, cool. So you guys got that? Thank you. Thank you very much, Gugu. Thank you, Fusion. All right, cool. Cool beans. I knew I could count on you guys. All right. You know what's interesting? What's really interesting about my friend code is that it has 23 in it, and 23 is my favorite number of all time. So I think that's pretty cool. Corey in the hood? Corey in the house. Stop it. God. It's like you don't even know me. All right. Start up anytime, Pokemans. Burn. 23 is number one. Your Mii looks like he tried weed once in high school, but it ended up being oregano. Oh my god. That's so good. Corey, write your code in the description. I will. If somebody... Can you actually make that a code? What's going on, Flaming Ninja Blade? Welcome to the stream. No, Corey in the hood. The house is too small. Really? You want to go up to the ruins? I don't know what you hope to find there. Oh, she's got that thing in her bag. Paw wins with comment of the day. What's going on, Big Duck 253? 253? 253? You need shinies? Don't we all, man? Don't we all? Okay, so this is like a little arena. That's pretty cool, man. I keep like going up to things and being like, is there an item in here? Because I'm used to other games, you know, being normal. Kahuna Hala is the strongest Pokemon trainer on all of Mele Mele. I forgot how to add code. What a turd. On sunny days like this, I'd like to just wander around following the wind, don't you? Sometimes. Oh, you forgot how to add to the Nightbot commands. Literally, it's like slash add command, and then add command name, command response. Thank you, Gugu. What mysterious creatures? Pokemon sometimes leap right out of the grass to help people in trouble. Did you know? I didn't know. I was unaware. Alright. I wish there was like a map. Ah, thank you, Blaze. You rule. I did read what she said about DQH. Yes. Just random thoughts. For some reason, I think shiny Spindas love me. I caught a shiny Spinda in Emerald, and I found one in Sun at Brook. Nice. Nice. Thank you, Nightbot. You guys rock. You guys rock my socks. Best mod team ever. This is cool. I've never played a 3D Pokemon game before, and I'm really enjoying it. She's hot. You can't come out. We'll get in trouble if anyone sees you. What are you? What's in her bag? Is it that Zygarde Pokemon, or is it... No, that was, is there a glitch for more Master Balls? I don't know, dude. My first time ever playing this game. Most things don't have glitches anymore because of, hotfixes and stuff like that, so probably not. Hmm. That thing is ridiculously cute. Of course it's gonna get taxed. It's Cosmog. That's what it's called? Cool. There aren't any 3D features. I'm okay with that. I have a 2DS anyways. So poor Cosmog is being attacked by Spearows. Apparently it's a Cosmog in the back. Alright. So I've never played this, so let's try to stay away from spoilers, alrighty? Not that that's like a spoiler or big deal at all, but... Did you reclaim it? Hi. Nope, it's still there. What's wrong or who are you? I want to know who you are. Corey, guess what? What? We never got that 3D Pokemon console? Right. Oh, sorry, bro. No, it's all good. It's all good. Guzma. What's going on? It's your boy? It's your boy Guzma? Never mind me. You have to help it, please. Save Nebby? Are you really calling it Nebby? Like Nebula, Nebby. It's a really stupid name. The Spearow are attacking it, but I'm too afraid to go out there. My legs feel like, wow, you suck. You probably shouldn't have a Pokemon. Probably shouldn't. All right, guess who's getting a timeout? Do, 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 do. It's your boy Skinny Guzma. Chicken butt. Okay, let's go. We don't have any Pokemon, so. Okay. This is dangerous. Hi, Tanya. How's it going, girl? Right? Dude, we were on that bridge with you. Oh, that's the Guardian, right? See that shit in Kanto every day. You tried using your power again, didn't you? You know what happened last time you used it? You couldn't move for ages after that. I don't want to see you like that again. No, I shouldn't say that. I'm sorry, Nebby. I knew you were trying to save me that time, and I couldn't even help you in return. How was he trying to save her? That Pokemon was like, goodbye, cruel world. Tapu Koko. Right. That's what they were saying. What's going on, Coconut Countdown? Welcome to the stream. What is that? I don't know what that... A sparkling stone. It feels almost warm somehow. Let's just poop out a stone. I'm so grateful to you for helping us out of that dangerous spot. Okay, who are you? Not the Kahuna. Why did I choose Sun? Solgaleo. Solgaleo. Spoiler, Corey's me looks like a rapper. A wannabe rapper. I think this stone must belong to you. It doesn't? You obtained the sparkling stone! You opened up the key items pocket and put the sparkling stone away. Wait, did the legendary guy kill 5 Spearows? I think he just blew them away. Don't tell anyone about this, about seeing Nebby. It's a secret, okay? Come on, into the bag, Nebby. Rest in peace, Spiro. Be great video game designer partners? Yeah. Isn't Mega Evolution in this too? I thought it wasn't. I got a modest 31 level shiny horsey. Nice. I'm worried we might get attacked again by some wild Pokemon or something. I know it's too much for me to ask it, but do you think you could see us back to town? Maybe don't ask it. Okay. Let's see if there's... Is there, like... Off of Wonder Trade? I don't know what Wonder Trade is. That was introduced after my time. It's so weird to like watch this on screen, not on my actual 2DS. I think Mega Evolution stayed, but how many 7th-gen... Corey won't get cross-gen Pokemons? I won't get cross-gen. As far as I know, there's no Mega Evolutions in the like main storyline of this game. That's just what I heard. Do I have Ash Greninja? I don't think so. Hey, Corey, looks like you missed the Kahuna. Yeah, but you found my assistant. Oh, yeah. I don't know how I would get Ash Greninja. Looks like you already met, but just in case, this is my assistant. Oh, okay. You can call me Lily. So Lily is, Kukui? Kukui? Oh, in Kalos, right, which was the last one. Post-game, that's what I thought. And Lily, this here is Corey. He just moved here to Alola. Take good care of him. Haha, please do. So you're also one of the professor's acquaintances. It's nice to meet you. Awkward. The Kahuna is back. Kahuna Hala has returned. Our Guardian's Chosen One is back. Only one of the strongest Pokemon users in all Alola, yeah? Okay. Popplio is the hardest to get female. Most starters have an 87.5% chance of being male, so... What starter will I choose? I actually don't know yet. I need to look at them in the game.
Have I missed something?
Nah, but where'd you go off to, Kahuna? I thought we were meeting here.
I am Kahuna of this island, after all. Whenever there is a problem on the island, it is my duty to resolve it. Sorry, Lily, what were you saying before? For some reason, I thought I saw Tapu Koko flying about.
You did. It saved me.
Yes, Kahunahala. Nebby was being attacked by Spiro on the plank bridge when this boy helped it get away. She just said not to talk about Nebby. But the bridge collapsed and I thought both of them might fall to the bottom of the ravine, and that was when the island's guardian deity swooped in to save them. It wasn't a real spoiler. It doesn't matter. Anything that could... I don't know what a real spoiler is because I don't know the story. So anything that is going to be a presumed spoiler is just going to get timed out. That's something you don't hear every day. Although it is said to protect us, our Topu Koko is a rather fickle creature. Yet our guardian was moved to save you. Kukui, my boy, I think we have cause to celebrate. It seems I should entrust this brave and kind young boy with a Pokemon of his own. Please do. Five AVs and one almost as sick. Ooh. Ooh, I like that. I'm glad to meet you, child. I am Hala, the Kahuna of Melee Melee Island. Welcome to Alola, young Kukui has told me of your coming. I'm glad we got the chance to meet today. Come, my Pokemon, let's have a look at you. Okay. Ah. First is the grass-type Pokemon, Rowlet. No. What a stupid Pokemon. No. Next is the fire-type Pokemon, Litten. Yeah, she's so cute. And last is the water-type Pokemon, Popplio.
What?
Okay, so Popplio looks super cute in this stage and doesn't look cute in the final stage, you know what I mean? Litten, get the cat. You know, I miss the days when, you know, Pokemon games had the plot of winning all the badges, beating the Elite Four, and catching them all. This story is too complex. Damn it, so complex of stories. I need very linear paths. Litten, how about we don't joke and say things are spoilers? Corey deserves a fresh experience. Thanks, man. Get the cat, Litten. Which Pokemon will you choose as your partner? Litten. The grass type Rowlet, the fire type Litten, the water type Popplio. Litten. The cat, Rowlet. Hype. Litten, Rowlet. Walter says Rowlet. Kadarz is here and he says Litten. Yeah, don't spam it. I need to see each person say it. Litten. What about you, Twitch? What do you guys think? I'm looking at YouTube right now, but let's see what Twitch has to say. Rowlet, Litten, Popplio, where are we at? Litten is lit. Litten, that black and red thing, that's Litten. Oh wow, Litten is winning by like a significant margin. Litten. Okay, guys. Hello, Bethany. Litten. I've been watching. Oh, Kadarz, nice. Wolfie says Litten. Okay, guys. I'm gonna tell you my pick real quick. You ready? You guys ready for this? Litten is most, but Rowlet is best. Ready, guys? There we go. Starter picked. Name Litten after your cat. We are going to go with the fire type Litten. Will you choose the fire type Pokemon Litten? Yes, I will. You chose Litten. I did. The moment I saw Litten, I was like, yup, that's gonna be my starter. Only when you have both chosen each other can you truly call each other partners. Does Litten choose me? This is tense. Let us see if little Litten there also decides to choose you. Okay. Don't come condescending to Litten, dude. This is a cat. Litten is staring at you with some curiosity. A good 30 seconds before... Well, I mean, I literally spoke out loud that I was choosing Litten. And then I did it in the game. Cool! So Litten chose us. Who would have thought? How am I an hour late for this? I don't know, Angela. I have no idea. You lifted Litten gently in your arms. Woo! Team Litten! because I had a Pokemon named after me, just realized. So for the most part, unless it's a Pokemon that I know, like Grimer and Muk, I won't be naming Pokemon after people that are new to me, if that makes sense. The fire-type Pokemon Litten is sniffing at you curiously. So little Litten has accepted you as well. Having accepted one another, you'll surely be friends for life. Would you like to give a Litten a nickname? I'm actually not going to give Litten a nickname right now. That's the same one I picked first? Nice. The Idiots, what's going on? Welcome to stream. I took Popplio as a starter. That was a very, very close second. Very close second. I'm going, because I don't really know the names, like I don't know the second, its second evolution at all. So I'm just gonna go with Litten for now. I wanna learn the Pokemon as they are and then apply nicknames to them later because that's just how I do. Nice to meet you, Litten. I thought this guy was a secret. I don't understand. When did you get out again? I know that Kahuna Hala and the professor will keep you safe from any harm, but you should still stay in the bag and out of sight. It's safer that way. I think you chose a wonderful Pokemon. Thanks, Lily. Please take good care of it. When you said my name, you scared me. I'm sorry. That's it, Corey. Now that you've got a Pokemon, you're a real Pokemon trainer. And here's a lovely gift from me to help make it, cuz... Ah, this Pokedex is the one that has, what's his name in it, right? He chose Rowlet. I just don't know if I dig Rowlet's typing and moves. The only ones I know are first gen, all the ones in this game. Totally, same. I was actually about to choose Popplio, to be honest with you. I was going to. The Pokedex is a real high-tech kind of tool, yeah? That can automatically record facts about any Pokemon that you meet. Your new partner, Litten, is already registered. Oh yes, check it out. Cool. And this is a trainer passport that I put together for you. Rotom. Yes, the Pokemon that I don't know. This Pokedex looks like a Tamagotchi, spoiler alert. Now why don't you go introduce your new friend to your mom? Can I not? Can I maybe just continue with the game and like not go see my mom? I don't really know her that well. If you two can work in harmony with each other, you can go anywhere! Lily? If you'd really like to get to know your new friend, you should check out all the information that's in your Pokedex. Hang on a second, I feel like I'm forgetting somebody, yeah? Are you? Alright, so we will go ahead and check out Litten. Summary, let's see here. Hello, Litten. So, starts with Scratch, Ember, and Growl. It already, no, Corey. Rotom? Okay. Yeah, sure. I don't know, whatever. Rotom's not in it yet. Gotcha. Rotom? Rotom? I don't know, whatever. What is this? Okay, so it's bashful nature. What is a bashful nature? Shit, man. Can't remember. She never finishes moving. I don't remember what bashful is. Oh my god, what is bashful? Bashful is neutral? Is that what it is? I think you're right. I don't know if I'm like that kind of sucks. Oh, this is just like a, oh, that's cool. We'll tell our story. Neat. You're home. Welcome home, Bradley. Welcome to the stream. What is Pokemon Refresh? Give your Pokemon tender loving care. Pat them gently and make them very affectionate towards you. Give Pokemon Pokebeans. Pokemon love to eat them. Sinsu beans? You can tell because there isn't red or blue coloring on the stats. Oh, right. Gotcha. I forgot they added that. Later and later gens. You can get them in the cafe area and any Pokemon Center. Pokemon can get dirty when they battle. When that happens, make them clean with the grooming tools. It also heals stat. Oh! Wow, that's cool! Okay, you can switch to the Pokemon you care for. Pokemon that become very affectionate will battle with zest. Make a lot of a Pokemon affectionate towards you. So I already have already have these, but I can't like click on them. I don't understand. Can I like not do anything? I don't understand. I don't understand. Welcome to the stream, Thomas Bean. You can catch the tapas. So Pokemon can be dirty.
Yeah.
Kind of roll around mud and stuff. Okay, cool. Just gonna get out of that because I don't know, I don't really know what I can do with that right now. Alright, let's see what Litten's Pokedex entry is. Let's see. While grooming itself, it builds up fur inside its stomach. It sets the fur alight and spews fiery attacks, which change based on how it coughs. Well, that's pretty cool, man. Oh, and I can like... Oh, wow! The Pokedex is so different. Rub him. It wasn't letting me rub him. You need to use the stylus and drag the Pokebeans over. Okay. Alright, let me get my stylus then. Crap and doodles. My 3DS nearly got out of batteries. Well, you gotta use a charger. Like I'm doing. Hello. Oh, that fell. Oh, Jesus. Wait, do I have to hold it in front of them? You're welcome. Oh, okay. You have to use the stylus. Okay, I was trying to use my finger and it wasn't working. Why did you change your mind about Popplio? And why is grass ghost typing too OP for you? Grass ghost typing is not actually OP. It's full of problems. And not only that, not only is it full of problems, but his stats actually don't make it so that he can use very good Pokemon Hoopa. Thank you for following on Twitch. The problem with that is his stats don't really make him a good grass ghost type. Because they get dirty. I just want to rub him now, though, because he's so cute. Can I have to get him another Pokebean? I just want to give him another Pokebean. What changed my mind about Popplio is its stats. Its stats and liquid voice. Hannah is here. Hello, Hannah. Okay. Thank you for the host, Hannah. I appreciate it. I am a cookie. What's going on? Welcome to the stream. Okay. Litten has the best stats out of all of them. Litten has... They all have the same base stat total. It's more where those stats are, though, that's important, right? They all share the exact same base stat total. What mysterious creatures? Pokemon sometimes leap right out of the grass to help people in trouble, you know. Oh, we already talked to these guys, so I don't really need to. I need to be dashing. Who are you? Are you a friend? Hey, you and me, let's have a Pokemon battle. Where's the fire boy? What kind of a Pokemon battle would that be where you don't even give your name first? Okay, how long will the stream be? We will actually be going for about another half an hour or so. Litten's stats are the most balanced, is the better way to say it. It's more just his attack stat's huge, and he's a fighting fire type, so it makes sense for him to have a lot of physical fighting types, moves. I'm Howl? Your Litten looks really cool, too. Major Debater 4 is now following. Thank you very much for the follow on Twitch. I appreciate it. My heart is in England and wish you could move here. Nice. Alright, let's battle. I couldn't wait for you to find your way to Ikitown, so I've been all over looking for you. I don't really like to see Pokemon battles where Pokemon get hurt, but I'll watch you. You're really annoying, Billy. You're like really annoying. He's Fire Dark, isn't he? Is he Fire Dark? That's what I meant to say. I meant to say Fire Dark. I said firefighting because of the way he looks. I meant fire dark, though. The world of Pokemon, where a stranger... That was your brother? Oh, really? Nice. I have no idea who that is, dude, so it doesn't matter. The idiots. He is not a firefighting, he's a fire dark. Yeah, I just misspoke, guys. Not a big deal.
Your first battle. Just have your Pokemon dish out some moves and see who wins.
I appreciate you being willing to take on my grandson here. I expect a no-holds-barred battle from the both of you. I thought they would just kind of put us right into the battle. Whether you win or lose is all up to you. The moves you choose to use. Oh, yeah. I don't really like to see Pokemon battles where Pokemon can get hurt, but I'll watch you. Please give my grandson a fine... Oh. Mimikyu is... Oh, Mimic. The Mimic one. Gotcha. Yeah, I don't really... That's fine. I don't need any... You guys don't have to give me anything. I'm kind of want to experience the game. So, don't even worry about it. You will battle me, right? I know you will, right? Yeah. Very well, then. Let the Pokemon battle begin. This is our first, battle theme, right? You are challenged by Pokemon Trainer Howl. They don't do this with every single trainer, do they? Oh, good. And we start with a type advantage. That's interesting. Okay, let's do it. What's lame is your rival isn't even your rival, he's just a friend. Well, considering that we can... And we got a burn on him, which is great. First, hashtag first battle. He did 1 point of damage against me. Alright. Good start, bro. Good start. Oh, I love the new battle screen. It looks so good. Name me a battle where a Pokemon doesn't know. This game, you are the rival. That's valid. And we grew to level 6, and we got 2 in speed, which is great. And 2 in attack. You defeated Pokemon Trainer Ha. You received $100 for winning. Okay, well, that was nice and easy. Best start to a game, right? Hooey, that gave me chicken. That gave me chicken skin? Oh, right, the goosebumps. They called chicken skin goosebumps. Okay. The Dumbledore? I don't know what that means. Now that settles it, I'm going all out tomorrow. Corey, would you be so kind as to give me a look at that sparkling stone you have there? Yeah, he failed real bad. At the end, can you friend me back? I have to give you my friend my code too. Yeah, I'll friend people after. I don't want to do that in the middle of us the stream. You were rescued by Tapu Koko at the bridge. Isn't that what I heard, Corey? That's when I got that stone. Hashtag first win! So it even deigned to give you a stone. Perhaps you are here in Alola, Corey, because this is where you are meant to be. Allow me to borrow this stone for now. Fret not! I'll return it to you tomorrow evening. Missed a Megastone? Need to grab it. It would seem that you have the makings of a fine trainer. You must do us the honor of joining in our festival tomorrow. First, I'll make sure to get back home safe today, though, Corey. Lily, you two should come with us too, yeah? Wouldn't want to go losing you twice in one day, you or that precious Pokemon of yours. Yes, I will keep an eye on... I like this Pokemon a lot. Oh, you. Would you not try to escape the very moment that you were told not to wander off? I like that guy a lot. Let me see that sparkling stone. Mine, thank you. No. I just realized a Meowth and a Litten. So, what kind of Pokemon did you get? Don't keep me waiting. I got a cat. I grew up with a cat. Figured I'd get another cat. Oh, I think I'm falling in love. So why did you choose this, sweetheart? Because it's cool. Well, then you picked right, because I'd say this little charmer is definitely cute and cool. Oh my god. Need to go. Gotta go. Need to OG. GTG. Alright, see you, dude. The two of you look great together. I feel happier just looking at the pair of you. Meowth likes him. They have very similar cries. Very similar cries. Oh, they changed that. All right.
The next day.
I want to play a Pokemon horror survival game. What a stunning sunset. All right, today's the day that I finally unpack. Is that the doorbell? Go see who it is, Corey. I'm hoping it's the guy that's going to give me my, whatchamacallit. Dude, stop letting yourself in! Hey there, Corey. It's about time we set out for the festival, yeah? But first, now that you're a real Pokemon trainer with your own Pokemon and all, I've got to show you something. Come out with me to Route 1. He's going to show me how to catch Pokemon, isn't he? Have fun at the festival, sweetie. I'm sure you'll have a good time with your new Pokemon pal. Me and Meowth will be sure to unpack every last box here. You'll see. I don't think it's going to happen. Alright, sleep does the body good. Traveling is a true education, and unpacking will be the death of me. Goodbye, Mom. It was nice knowing you. It was nice knowing you, Mom. Okay. Wait, I want to do the spin. I want to do the spin. There we go. Nailed it. Too much tutorial. Yeah, no, it's a lot of tutorial. He'll always ring the doorbell, then walk in. What a jerk. What a jerk. Corey, hurry it up, cousin. Pretend you're a Pokemon and use your agility. Okay. We'll be dashing. There's a lot of tutorial in this. I will definitely agree with you there. Yeah, over here. So you know that wild Pokemon will sometimes jump out at you in the tall grass, yeah? Now that you've got lit in there, you can not only fight wild Pokemon, yeah? You can also try to catch them. Woo! I'm going to show you how to catch a wild Pokemon, alright? Keep your eyes on the prize. Also, if you haven't yet and you're on YouTube, be sure to like the stream. It helps a lot and lets me know that you guys want to see more Pokemon Sun and Moon. Alright, he's going to catch a Pikipek? Is that how you say that? Koi is lit. Koi is lit. You've got to weaken a Pokemon up a bit before you try lobbing a Pokeball at it. It's like we've never played Pokemon game before. The cutscenes in the beginning were nearly the death of me. Yeah, there's a lot. There's a lot of cutscenes. A lot of tutorial stuff. Already at 25 likes. Nice! Wow, guys, cruising. Pecky Peck was caught. Nice. Not for us, obviously, but. My goal is to be catching every Pokemon as I go, so that's also something we're gonna be doing. Because if there's a Pokemon that appears on a route, we will be trying to get it no matter what. Thank you, Goo Goo. I'm back, what'd I miss? We got Litten. They get close, but catch them and they'll join your team and be a great help to you, yeah? But if your Pokemon get all tuckered out by fighting for you, just head home for a bit. If you ask your mom, I'm sure she'll let you and your whole team rest up at home. Or you could use some potions. Here's some Pokeballs and potions to get you started. Nice. He gives us 10 Pokeballs? Yo, this stream is lit. And 5 potions. Wow, that's a pretty good start. Thanks, dude. Why don't you have a little adventure of your own on the way to Eevee Town, yeah? Take good care of Corey, but... Thanks, dude. What the hell? Oh, what the hell? Alright. Let's see what we can do here. I guess we can get into our first random encounter. I think if you keep going up, you can get a Pichu. Alright, let's grab this Picky Pick. So that you know, I was unsubbed and unmodded. You were unsubbed, really? That will happen. YouTube will unsub you if you don't watch for a long time. I'm gonna scratch because I'm pretty sure anything else is gonna eat it. Oh,
30 likes.
All right, let's see if we can, like, catch our first real Pokemon here. Oh, no, no, no. That's not what I wanted. Corey, don't put that Donald Trump in the PC, okay? Okay. Okay, dude. Look at that. One ball, one catch. Young Goose. Yeah, I'm aware, dude. I'm aware. You still get experience if you catch something. Is that new? Alright! We got Peaky Pig. Oh, that looks stupid. Okay. It can peck at a rate of 16 times a second to drill holes in trees. It uses the holes. Oh, it's a woodpecker. Okay. Would I like to give a nickname to Peaky Pig? No. Starting your Pokemon Sun now? Nice. Yeah, it is new. Yeah, I know. Lord Neff, what's going on, man? Long time no see. Good to see you. How you been, sir? Press Y to get to Pokeballs quicker than using the bag. Okay. And I think you already have experience share. Experience share is a setting, isn't it? I could have sworn I heard somebody say that. Poke Share was a setting. Okay, I don't really want to... Oh yeah, why? Oh, that's cool. I like that you can do that now. Busy, really. Yeah, same. I was working a lot. Now I'm unemployed, but I was working. I don't think you get experience share at the beginning. Gotcha. I thought it was like a setting and not like a thing anymore. Like an item. Not a one. I like the level up for some reason. I don't know why. It just looks good. Gnarly. Level 7. Okay. Let's see what else. I wish there was a way to, like, move the camera. Like, I can't use any of the shoulder buttons to move the camera, which is not cool. You can get a bag in if you walk up. I mean, I can grab one, but I'm not going to use one anyways. Add Piggy Pig to team below your head? No, because it's not on my team. It's the music. You'd love the level up music. That might be what it is. Corey, are you getting the Munchlax? I already got it, yeah. I just have to go to a Focus Center to actually get it. The music in this game is insane. I love it. It's so good. Look at that. We already have 3 Pokemon. The music so far is my favorite part of this game. Young Goose's data will be added to the Pokedex. Let's see. What does it say? Sincerely, I like the controls in this game. Yeah, no, they feel pretty good. With its sharp fangs, it will bite anything. It did not originally live in Alola, but was imported from another region. Okay, cool. Yeah, but you just caught it. I is confused. So the thing that's underneath me is my team. Like my actual team. Just because the Pokemon is currently sitting there in the party does not mean that it is my team, if that makes sense. If that makes sense, Wookie. So, it's not gonna be... Yeah. It's in my party, not my team, is the best way to describe that. Cool, potion. Oh, hey, it's this kid. Is it a trainer? Yeah! Alright. That flow though. What's going on, Daryl 369? Damn good fine. Welcome to the stream. Trayvon Gatewood. What's going on? Welcome to the stream. When the eyes of Pokemon trainers meet, it's time to battle. They're like in bed, their eyes meet, and they're like, all right, now we gotta do this. You are challenged by youngster Jimmy. Do all of the youngsters look exactly the same? Oh yeah, oh, wait a minute. Thank you, Tyler Likes Pokemon, for following on Twitch, I appreciate it. Guys, wait a minute, wait a minute. Can I just want to get like a close-up of Rattata. It actually looks really good. Like, it makes me want one, to be honest with you. Okay. Let's go ahead and use Ember. We don't have the Litanus Cory just take out 10. Yeah. Lit! He actually does look really cool. Cool, we beat his level 3 Dark Rattata. I lost, but that was still exciting. Is Rattata a normal dark or just dark? Because that's actually a big difference. The original look for the players looks like the Team Aqua uniform. I'll raise my Pokemon by making a battle, so someday I'll be able to look you in the eye. You just did, and I beat you. You looked me in the eye, and I beat you up, dude. Behold, as Cory admires the local pest, Alolan Rattata. He's normal dark? Okay. Rattata is weaker than the woodpecker Pokemon. Makes sense. I like how it does that. Wait, when you're about to get into a fight, it like gets dark real quick. Oh, Pokeball. They suck. I mean, the stats aren't very good. And if it's a normal dark type and not just a dark type, then I don't want it. But... don't evolve him in Eradicate. I mean, honestly, I don't need another dark type. Do you have any idea what your party is going to look like? Sorry if this was already addressed. I got 3 keys. So my party is definitely going to look right now like a Litten and an Alolan Grimer. And that is it so far. You can get Pichu in that passive catch of grass. Nice. Let me, 4 times a week to fighting. Right, right, exactly. Make some poop. Okay, so... okay, so I can't, like, clean him or anything, right? But I can give him one of these. Is, in fact, a dark normal. Right. 2 dark types, huh? Saucy. 2 dark types. Yeah. Well, the thing with Grimer is it makes him immune to, that woodpecker Pokemon is good when it evolves to its final form. It makes him immune to his, one of his biggest weaknesses in Psychic, and it makes him, isn't he, like, absolutely immune to ground or something like that? The woodpecker Pokemon is good when it evolves to its final form. I mean, it's... from what I saw in its stats, it's pretty much like a Spearow, Pidgey. So, what I want to do is get a Pichu, if there's one in this area. Because Alolan Raichu is definitely something that I'm considering. The problem is I want a lot of the Gen 7 Pokemon. I want to focus on Gen 7, you know what I mean? Granted, Alolan Raichu is technically different. Ground is the only thing that's super effective though, right? Also, welcome to stream, anonymous person. What is Master staring at? Why isn't he stroking or feeding me? I'm hungry, growl. You know what I'm gonna do real quick? I'm gonna use a potion. Okay. I'm just gonna fight this girl real quick. Yeah, he's immune to psychic, and the only thing that he's weak against is ground. That's his only weakness. Don't get a Pichu, it would ruin my gift. Wink, wink. Is your gift a Pichu? Aww, I don't want to kill Caterpie. How much did you pay for the Pokemon game? I think it was $40. $40 US. Alright, so it's Ember. Yeah, it's normal flying, but it gets really good move. Nah, I'm not interested. Normal flying is not a great thing. Oh, I've had it. No, but it's close to a Pichu. So it's Pikachu. Alright, we're gonna see if Pichu's in this. We already have one of these, so I don't care. Oh god. Almost able to one-shot it. Please scratch just because we can't. No, it's Nancy. Nancy! We grew to level 8! And we learned Lick. Nice. For every Pokemon stream, make a cat or Lit into a joke, of course. Of course. So what? Wait, what can I do here? Medicine, comb, towel, for brush for dusting off sand? Is that dust? Wait a minute. For drying wet Pokemon, for wiping off dirt? I don't know what he has on him. I'm so confused. Alolan Raichu is electric psychic type. Yes. Final evolution to Canon is actually pretty legit. Normal flying. Yeah, I just don't... Normal flying's kind of like, eh. Is this, like, not working? I don't understand. Is it a comb? Okay, it's a comb. Okay. Gunner, what's going on, man? Good to see you. If you do plan to have Alolan Raichu, don't evolve Pikachu and Alolan Raichu before it learns. Right, because Alolan Raichu can't learn Thunder. Alolan Raichu shouldn't learn anything, right? If I'm not mistaken. He's done good. Frito Cheeto, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Cool beans. Comb. Breeding that Popplio and Rowlet for you? You're the best. Okay. Base attack is 120 and it has a move that burns on contact. Isn't its speed like insanely low though? I thought its speed is like 60. I'm just gonna use that. I have the same Pokemon as you. Wow! The music in this game, though, is so good. It's like the best Pokemon soundtrack so far. Okay, I will be right back, everybody. I'm gonna go make another coffee, and then we will continue on our Pokemon's journey. You know what? We're gonna go longer than 2 hours tonight. I was gonna end at like 8:30-ish, but we're gonna go a little bit longer, I think. Okay, let me just make sure. Here we go. Be right back.
extreme hype.
You gotta go. When you gotta make a coffee, you gotta make a coffee, you know what I'm saying? When you gotta shit your pants, you gotta shit your pants, you know what I mean? Alright. Cool. So, can I actually get a Pichu in this, or am I just like, kinda dinking around for no reason? I think the boy is wondering why his legs don't work right. He's like, hello? God? Move me? Oh, I didn't mean to use scratch. Thank you, Blaze. Corey, do we have a deal? When you get your Haunter and I get mine, can we trade?
Yeah, for sure.
A catchable Pichu? Yeah, somebody said that Pichu was in the grass up here. And my goal is to catch every Pokemon that we can get as we go, as, you know, no matter how long. You can't get a Pichu here, but later. Oh, somebody said it's literally in that grass right there. Somebody said it was in that patch of grass, so they straight up lied to me, and now I'm thinking I'm probably gonna kill them. So, I hope they're ready for that. You can catch a Pichu when you reach the city. Okay. It's a sturdy looking rock. Maybe a powerful Pokemon can break it. Maybe. What's this? Trainer tips! Pokemon can gain experience by battling. Yep. Go towards Ikitown. Am I heading that way, or am I heading a different way? If you want every Pokemon in this game- Oh, right, the other way. Yeah, no, I know, Goo Goo. Of course, that's true with any Pokemon game. The wonderful thing about playing on a 2DS, an actual physical 2DS, though, is that I can trade with any of you guys. And a lot of you have Moon, so... Winska! What's going on? Welcome to the stream. Don't get Pichu, I have Pichu. You can get a Pichu in this patch of grass. Uh-huh. Do you like pussycats? Yes. All of them. Kind of just exploring right now. Like, seeing what's around. If I run into a Pokemon, I run into a Pokemon I want, you know? I'm assuming right now, though, it's just Young Goose and, Oh, a Metapod! Oh, Metapod! Level 5. I don't think Ember will kill it. Zubat Man versus Gligar Man. Who wins, Gligar Man? Well, what are your other Pokemon? I don't have any other Pokemon yet. I don't have any other Pokemon yet, Greedo Cheeto. Bang, bang. We found a Paralyzed Heal, but we don't actually need that, right? Alright, hang on. I just want to see if we can catch another Caterpie or Metapod real quick. Metapod has a higher appearance rate in Alola than Pokemon Go. What? A wild Grubbin. Is this the bug electric type? Yeah, it is. Okay. I want this. The beginning of this is so blood to me. A large oh, totally, totally. Totally, Jagger. Good to see you, by the way. Good to see you. Good to see you, beautiful soul. Peck a peck and a president. Alright, I think we're good. That's gonna take some getting used to, man. I gotta play some Paragon with Jagger over there. Titan Twins! Cool. So we got Grubbin. Grubbin's data will be added to the Pokedex. I'm on Paragon 24/7. I gotta play with you. You gotta teach me how to play that game. Its strong jaw enables it to scrape trees and slurp out the sap. It normally lives underground. Currently, it's just a bug type. Okay. I missed you! Alright, we're not gonna give this a name because, again, I wanna learn these Pokemon. Grubbin evolves to final evolution at Final Island. What do you mean? He doesn't evolve based on level, he evolves based on location? That's interesting. He turns into Vika Bolt, right? Okay, so this is a level 4, so we're gonna have to use Scratch. No problem, though. Of course I'd get a crit, right? Apartment hunting is so hard, dude. Tell me about it. I'm already looking for another apartment for September, because I don't really like it. I think it's over expensive. Litten is ballin', dude. Litten's so good. Cool. We got Metapod. No Caterpie here, though, which is strange. You know, Corey. Uh-huh. It's coming, guys. Wait. He's gonna say to live with him. Litten is lit. Litten is the best. If you move here, told ya. 600 a month, that's crazy. Its shell is filled with its soft innards. It doesn't move much because it's risk it might carelessly spill its innards out. That's disgusting. No, we're not gonna. We should have named Metapod, because obviously I know Metapod's name. That was my bad. How is there a Metapod and not a Caterpie? I'm guessing there is a Caterpie in this area, it's just not showing up yet. All you need is pizza and ramen to survive. I know. Me telling you to move here is annoying. A Ledybot! Alright, let's catch a Ledybot. I know Ledybot. There are so many Pokemon, though, like, already. Oh, Tanya, you didn't have to time Kira now. You didn't have to time him out at all. I know why you did, thank you, but no, we're good. Donovan Trent, what's going on, man? Welcome. I like the spilling its innards. It doesn't move because it's afraid to spill its innards. It's like open your stomach up and you're just like, I'm not gonna move so that my intestines don't fall. Finally, Totodile. Aw, I hope you feel better, Blaze. I really do. There are currently 802 Pokemon and 28 unknown. Ew. By leveling up, Charjabug evolves into Vikavolt by leveling up at the Vast Pony Cannon. Cool. Thank you, man. 300 Pokemon to complete decks, including Munchlax and Snorlax. Nice. Love your cup. What am I drinking? Coffee. Coffee, 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 coffee. They are timid and grow uneasy when not in a swarm with others of their kind. The pattern on their backs slightly differs from one another. Would I like to give Ladybug a name? Yes! I hate all these stupid evolutions. That fucking Inkay evolves. I love that. That is super cool. That's super cool. Alright, this is going to be Bradley because he was the last one to talk in chat. And I also just think it's fitting that Bradley is a Ladybug. Like, there's something about that I'm like, perfect, you know? Just need the GCS, I know. Why am I a fucking ladybug? Alright, let's battle this dude real quick. I love the new animations. This is offensive. It's been a long time. It has.
It's been a long time.
Thanks, Corey. See you in a bit.
Yeah. Feel better, girl.
Haha, Jake Blair! I took your $5 and I went and got turkey today. I got some turkey. You are challenged by preschooler Oliver. I'm gonna go easy on preschooler Oliver here. This little kid's dreams are gonna get dashed. Next Pokemon better be me. I wanna be type Null. We'll see. Anyone want a ditto? What's going on, Arctic Phoenix? Welcome to the stream. I'm gonna go easy on this kid. Like, make him think he can beat me. Right? Wanna be Savali? Savali looks super cool. I should make a team of all Digimon. Alright, see? He almost had me! He almost had me. Good job, preschooler. Corey, is that really your name? Yes, that's really my name. How many Pokemon games do you get challenged by a toddler? Oh, I'm sorry, preschooler. Time to crush a four-year-old spirit. I went very easy on him, okay? I only used Scratch. Great trainers can sense promise in other trainers. Did you pick up on anything? What did you do with the 15 bucks I gave you? It's currently sitting in my bank account. Please, that kid is gonna cry. I know. Alright, we'll use Ember. My name's Corey too. Bexman, really? Cool name, man. Welcome to the stream. No. I just want to see if a Caterpie's here. I don't understand. There's gotta be a Caterpie here. Like, if there's a Metapod, there's probably a Caterpie. We fly high, no lie. We bowling. What is it? Was that Growl? Weird looking ground. Yeah. Oh my god, you killed my kinfolk. That was Bradley's brother. We just murdered him. Murdered him. Set him on fire. He took all his money. Yeah. That's how we do. Alright. So I'm gonna go to this other patch of grass. I'm gonna see what's up here real quick, just because I'm curious. I know I'm totally going the wrong way. Oh, that's an actual place. You still streaming? Nope. Oh, this is where we were supposed to go. My bad. The Alola region is made up of four islands, because if that's the case, there should be five, not me. Nothing because I'm a homosexual. Your game volume is a lot louder than you, Corey, my love. That's... Why is nobody... I asked earlier how the sound was, and nobody said anything. Thanks for letting me know, man. Okay, hopefully that's better. Finally see the capture card. Oh yes, by the way, this capture card is like almost single-handedly brought to you by Jagger, Titan Twins in chat, as well as Parik and a bunch of other people that donated towards this, so thank you very much. Also, another special shout-out to Parik Skelly, who's not in the chat right now, for being the only patron on Patreon, who is supporting the channel that way and getting rewards and stuff. Thank you very much, man. All right. And each island has its own guardian Pokemon. Our festival today is held to express our thanks to these great Pokemon guardian deities for always remaining by our sides. I'm going to bed. All right, see you, God. My jokes suck. What? That's Iggy Town, you doduo. How's the volume now, Jack? Is it better? Give me a week. I'll be supporting your ass. Uh-huh. Iggy Town, the place where we give thanks to Pokemon. I saw the vid for the capture card. Oh, yeah, the unboxing. Okay, so I want to go check some stuff out before we commit to where we have to go. Because I'm me, and I like to explore. The festival in Iki Town is going to start any minute now. You should... Okay, I guess I have to go. Volume is at a better balance now. Nice. Cool. Oh, okay. I can just run around. Oops. Another ladybug. I should name this one Creek. Hey, Jackie Boo. Applejack attacks the back. Why we attack? Attack and pack. Attack and pack. More of your family. Destroyed. Destroyed right before your eyes, Bradley. Eli, what's going on, man? Good to see you, dude. No, no. Where am I going? Is this the wrong way? This isn't the wrong way. No, sad. What's sad? We're just beating all of these poor random Pokemon. Oh god. Let's go use an Ember. Egg. Egg. We should hit level 10 right now, right? That Pokemon evolves into Donald Trump. It already pretty much is Donald Trump. The hell is that thing? That's a young goose. Level 10! 2 to special attack and 2 to speed. Our speed's not bad, actually. 20? I would have liked a jolly nature on this, or an adamant nature would have been nice. Probably a jolly nature. Okay, so I wanted to go home so that we could rest up. If there is unknowns, can I be cake? Sure, man. Hi, Mom. Have you been having a good time? You look tired but happy. Take a little break. Okay. What level does Litten evolve? I don't know, Daryl. I don't know. I don't know the Pokemon of this game. I would assume, like most starters, around 16. What? Enough already, Tauros. Calm down. You're going to hurt somebody. So I guess I can't go that way because there's a Tauros. 16. Level 16. Trump used wall. It's super effective. Gross. Disgusting. Tora cat? Tora cat. The fire fighting type? 16. Level 16. No, not 16. I'm gonna guess 16 because everybody else is saying 16. Yours was 18. Well. Did something wrong. No, fire dark. Corey, can you name a Alolan Raichu after me? Corey, God, pay attention to me. Maybe, Jack, maybe. We'll see. Litten evolves at level 17. So people are just throwing out random ass numbers. Doesn't this Pokemon game have an online bank vault? Yes! Anything that's on a 3DS console does, technically. You can use Pokemon Bank. Ba-dip. Boom. All right, let's do this festival, shall we? Can we go in these houses now? We already went into these houses. I know what maybe means. It means if you're in chat when I get a Raichu and you remind me. It's literally what it means. All starters evolve at level 17 in this game. Interesting. Interesting. There may not be many of us, but at least every last one of us here goes all out. Okay. Said that ancient peoples rode over. We already saw all of this. Chat, is Corey keeping his team secret? I don't know my team yet, man. Prodigy Designs, what's going on? Good to see you. Okay. Yo, how's it, Corey? Man, I thought you'd never make it. Me and Rowlet have been waiting for ages. Dude, do you want to go? Hold on. Didn't anyone explain to you about what? Corey, would you like to know what team I went for? Sure. I don't know any Pokemon, though, in this generation, so you're going to say their names and it's not going to do anything for me. But no cross-gen. Yeah, I'm... Besides Grimer, because technically he's a different Pokemon-ish now, no, like, Snorlax or anything like that. Oh, right on time. So what exactly? A full-powered festival for Pokemon battling. We battle in the name of Tapu Koko, pitting our best moves against one another in friendly competition to please our guardian. Woo! So you two will be taking part in the battle. I don't like seeing Pokemon fight one another since they so often end up getting hurt, but it seems like this is an important event, so I'll be sure to watch you both. Thanks, Lily. Corey, is there's an unknowns? Can I be the sun Pokemon in the background? Sure, ma'am. I don't know what you're talking about, but yeah, of course. Your Pokemon have fought for you, so show them the same care in return. Allow me to heal them for... Okay, well, I guess I didn't need to go back to my mom's house. That's embarrassing. Are you ready for this Pokemon battle? Yes. All right, let's do it. I'm making sure that this USB cable is fine, because if it ends up like getting snapped, I'm gonna cry. If you haven't picked up Final Fantasy 15 yet, don't. At least not yet. At least if you are only interested in the main story, as that isn't finished yet. That is not what I heard at all. But I already own it. For all life on our islands, and for those who undertake the island challenge with joy in their hearts, we pray for your protection for them and all Melee. May this Pokemon battle be an offering to our island's guardian deity, Tapu Koko. Incineroar, Alolan, Raichu, Snorlax, right? Sheenotic, I don't know who that is, Wishiwashi, and Toucanon. I know Toucanon and I know Wishiwashi. Half that team you'll know, other half maybe not. Yeah. Before you stands Howl, grandson to the Kahuna. When will the stream end? I might end it probably in like the next 20 minutes or so. Before him stands Corey, one who has met with Tapu Koko. I want to get past this tutorial stuff though, because it's a long time. What a curious little thing Tapu Koko is. That's just typical of it. Hi, Mom. And take care of my little Corey. Aww. As long as we both have a good time, then I think we can call it a great battle, eh? Well. Corey, how? Bring forth the power of your Pokemon. We already destroyed him. Did I miss something here? Why am I fighting this kid again? Oh, he has two Pokemon now. Shit. When will the stream end? The Pokemon in Sun and Moon, you already said yes. Sure, dude, sure. If you're talking about the legendaries, then absolutely not. Alright, Pichu. He's got a Pichu? How come he's got a Pichu? Whatever. Whatever. Sorry, Pichu. Alright. Poor Rowlet. Poor Rowlet. Let's go ahead and use Ember. One of the reward tiers on the Patreon for the channel is you get to be named after legendaries in Pokemon games. Or legendaries will be named after you. That's one of the reward tiers. So let's trade. I need Pokemon to trade. Let's use Ember. Takes ages to find Pichu, I found. Got it. I mean, it's finished, but lacking in cinematics. Pacing issues. Interesting. I heard it was phenomenal. Sorry, Rowlet. Did he deflate? Does he deflate when he faints? On another note, this will be my first time seeing a full Pokemon game. It's pretty good. The battle system feels pretty good. Woo-wee! Another great battle this year. I bet Tapu Koko liked it too. That was awesome! Dude, I barely did anything. What is my friend code? If you put in the command, which is !FriendCode, it will tell you what the friend code is. Thank you, Gugu. That was a really great battle. I had a blast fighting you. It really wasn't that good.
Koku.
Oh, you heard it yourself. Tapu Koko's song of approval. Oh, I nearly forgot. I think it is time you take this. Yeah, please give me back my stone. Ariel's here. Hello, Ariel. Don't forget the trade we have to just trade me Trump. Okay. Oh, I nearly forgot. I think it is time you take this, Corey. We will get this random. You slipped the Z-ring onto your wrist. Digivolve to
Meta Greymon.
Your Z-ring, a mysterious armband that can draw out the power that lies deep within Pokemon. It can bring forth their Z-power. We Kahunas can make them by refining stones like the sparkling stone that you received from Tapu Koko. Although until you collect more Z-crystals during your island challenge, you will not be able to draw out the Z-power of your Pokemon. And yet, you have already received that sparkling stone. It seems Tapu Koko took quite a liking to you. Or perhaps it has a mission for you. In other words, it's time for you to get out there and start your island challenge. If you visit every island, maybe you'll figure out what that mission is. You can actually buy Z-rings IRL.
No.
No. Send a kiss for me. Is it a ring if it's on your arm? It's a bracelet. You'll travel to each of the four islands here in the Alola region. The Island Challenge is about aiming to be the strongest trainer, the Island Challenge Champion. I feel bad. I bought this the day it came out and only played it twice and stopped playing it. It's pretty good so far. I mean, it's the tutorial's long. I'll explain about the Island Challenge later. Thank you, sir. Thank you. I love all the music in this, though. Hello, Lily. Tapu Koko is amazing, isn't it? I hope I can meet it again someday and thank it for saving Nebby. Why is it called Nebby? I get bored with stuff super easily. Yeah, I mean, you have to get through the tutorial for sure in this. Oh, yeah? You know, Corey, it did save your life, too. And it even gifted you that sparkling stone, even though you're a stranger to this place. Back again. My cousin's... Oh, shit, Pepe. Suppose it's time to get you kids home, yeah? I guess. Yuck, Lily. No, she's hot. Meow. Then I suppose this is goodbye. Her high socks. Love it. Honey, I'm home. Oh, I'm past the tutorial and beat two trials. Oh, you just got bored. I'm interested in picking this up since I love everything about World of Final Fantasy. It's a mantra capturing game like this, but different. Yeah, World of Final Fantasy looks amazing. I really want to pick that up. I thought you'd want to stay in Iki Town longer. Nope. I wanted to come home to you, Mom. I missed you. Especially right after that great battle. Oh, I was just captivated to see my own boy using Ember over and over again. Maybe it would be a good idea for you to try that island challenge thing. It's something you can only do in Alola, right? But right now, I've got a date with my bed. Okay, Mom. Right. Don't want to know. We'll double date with my girlfriend, Mallow. Remember that name. Night-night, sweetie. You get some sleep, too. Okay. Okay, Mom. Okay, Mom. I love the healing in this. The healing tune. The next day. What beautiful weather. I wonder what today will bring me. Maybe you should get off your ass and unpack the house, Mom. A visitor? If it's Kukuki, he'll probably let himself in without even waiting for us to open the door. Yeah, probably. What's going on, Blue Rads? Good to see you, sir. Right? She left the festival after us. I don't even understand. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. No one let themselves in! Everyone dates what they love. This explains why no father. There we go. Oh, it's Lily! Oh, the professor said... Hey there, Lily. Bring me that great new trainer. Ooh! Ooh! So I'm here to show you the way to his Pokemon lab, if you'll come with me. It's this way. Mom. Oh my god. I'm trying to get it right now. Here, a little pocket money for you. Don't go wasting it on anything too silly.
What am I gonna buy? Chocolate?
And what a cute little friend you found. Tell me about it. I knew Alola would be a great place for us, and we just keep meeting wonderful people here. Me? Well, thank you. My name is Lily. It's very nice to meet you. The Square fixes the PS4 Pro version of the Depths of Fields. Really fucked up. Blurs everything. It's rare I drink now. Same. Looks like it's finally your time to shine, sweetie. Enjoy yourself out there with Litten, and don't be gone too long. The route you're going on, Corey, is where you found Pichu? Nice. Meowth is actually your mother. I love it, Andrew. I love it. Welcome to the stream, dude. Alright, you have a very nice mother, don't you? Yeah, she's a little annoying. Corey ends up spending mom's money on booze and hookers. Pokemon with the plot. I love it. I hope mom doesn't mind. I bought 7 hookers. Just for the hour, though. So it's not that expensive. Alright, this Tauros, though. Dude, handle your damn Tauros. Jesus. Not that way. Okay, I don't know which damn way. I love my PS4 Pro. Only bad game is that, is glory. What? Okay. I love my PS4 Pro. Only bad game is that Final Fantasy 15 and 60 FPS is glorious. Oh, it's the one is World of Final Fantasy? You can only reach the professor's lab by treading through tall grass here. He says he can research moves better when he's so surrounded by Pokemans. Running of the Tauroses. Since I'm not a trainer, though, I have to rely on using repels all the time. You do know that using repel keeps Pokemon from attacking, right? Of course. Oh, I mean Cosmog. Cosmog seems to be a very rare Pokemon. It came from far, far away. Alright, stop calling it Nebby. If you change the Digimon's name, it can be cured. Seems to have a very strange power. It used that power to save me once when I was in danger, but some other people want Cosmog for themselves to use that power. That's why only the professor and Kahuna-Hala and other people I can trust know it. Can you keep a secret? Can you not tell anyone else about Nebby or what happened on that bridge, please? You've told us that like 4 times, dude. Should I get an old PS4 or a new? Just get a new. Still a tutorial. Yup. Ledges make for one-way trips. Jump over one and you're there in a flash, but there's no quick way. Oh, we got a battle here. We got a battle with this kid. I'm a battle. Let's go, kneecaps! What? Is this kid gonna, like, take out my kneecaps? First, like, 8 hours is all tutorial shit. Poor Grubbin, man. Yeah, you just get the Pro if you don't have a PS4. Corey's a tutorial. You're a tutorial. Brought to my knees. Kneecaps! Brought to my knees. Kneecaps. I gotta catch more Pokemon. Pokemon with cool knees are so neat. Dude, I don't know what is wrong with you. I wanna know what's wrong with you. Corey is totally a grubbin. How can the boy not jump half a meter high? Why can't he jump at all? The kid's obsession, right? Kid's obsession with knees is interesting. I don't even understand. So, Jack, you said you found a Pichu in this route, this area? I definitely don't, like, my attack doesn't feel very high, you know? I don't think we have our dark typing yet. Level 11! That's pretty great. Should a move be... Yes, we should forget Growl for Leer. What the hell is a Yungoose? It is basically like a Mongoose. It's bad for the environment because it wasn't actually a local species. Somebody, like, brought it over. Which which is actually super interesting because Hawaii actually does have an issue right now with, I forgot what it is, but I forgot what animal it is, but there's like an animal that is running rampant there. Took me a minute, but I got it. The Pichu? A Slowpoke? The animation for Lick is hilarious? Let's check it out. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Can I lick it again? Guys. Slowpoke this early in a Pokemon game? I know, actually. That's kind of incredible, and I kind of want to use it. I'll be totally honest. I actually kind of really want to use Slowpoke on my team. Alright, I forgot we can just use this. Oops. I love Slowpoke. Slowpoke's actually... I love Slowpoke. Oh, new game! Would you like a Totodile egg? That's okay, Veneer. Veneer Elf, welcome to the stream. But, no, I'm good. I've never played, so I kind of want to go through with, like, what I have available to me, you know what I mean? Pussy, that licks. Okay. You guys are gross. Slowpoke's data will be added to the Pokedex. I love how he's, like, sideways in this one. 5 IVs with Dragon Dance. Ooh, that's pretty sexy, actually. That's pretty sexy. Its long tail often breaks off. It doesn't really feel any pain, though, and the tail slowly grows back, so Slowpoke isn't particularly bothered. That actually makes the whole Slowpoke tail thing, like, not that big of a deal at all. All right, this is going to be Angela. Oh, it's perfect. It's a female, too. Didn't even notice. Did not realize Gene Simmons did the animation for Lick Moves, right? It's easier to catch Pichu when you go to the second island and come back to the first one, at least for me. All I can really find on the first one is Pichus. That makes no sense, Cake. I don't know what you're talking about. It's easier for you to find it on the first island, but it's easier for me to find it on the second island? I'm Slowpoke, you! Oh, wow! Okay, wait a minute. That's pretty sweet. That's like, what a cool feature. I'm like really excited about that feature. I know that's like a really small, not a big deal thing, but I get named after a lame-ass ladybug. Alola, check out my cute Pokemon. Thank you, Veneer, though, I appreciate it. I might actually like take you up on that because having a Totodile with 5 IVs and Dragon Dance sounds pretty damn good. I think your chat is bullshitting you about catching Pichu early in Pokemon Sun, Corey. You think so? Game-changing, right? It is actually, like, a really big deal. Oh, I forgot he's still asleep. That's okay. We'll stay in. No, once you go to the second one, come back to the first one, and it's easier. I mean, if I can find Pichu here, I'm just gonna get it here. I'm not gonna wait. Alright, we still got Lick Off. Trying to hatch a shiny one, and I'm at like 400 plus eggs. Holy cow. Oh, wow. I hope you get that shiny Totodile. Because, what a beautiful Pokemon. You can't catch Pichu till you get to the city, trust me. Okay. I'm just gonna, like, look it up because people keep telling me totally different things. Alright, so he's sweating. He's wet, which means we need to give him the blow dryer, right? Yep. Guys, this is so cool. Like, really stupid, but, like, there's something about it that I really like. It just feels like you can catch Pichu on the route to the right of your house. It's just, it's kind of rare. Gotcha. How do you accidentally punch yourself in the face if you were confused? I don't know. Awesome Games. It's so big that it's gonna be dumb. Trainer tips. The Pokemon that will appear first in the battle will be the one. Yeah. If you see a trainer Pokemon, if you see a Pokemon trainer, you've gotta show off the Pokemon you like. Is this guy a trainer? Corey, go to Pokedex and click on Pichu, then go to Habitat. That's what I will do. Done combo, done. No more talk on Pichu. Yeah, I also, like, don't care that much about Pichu. Like, I just want it because I'm trying to get all of the Pokemon as I can find them, but... Oh, Langus. I'm guessing a Pokemon isn't really confused. It's concussed. It seems confused to hit itself in the face. Maybe it's not punching themselves in the face, it's more like you go and try and punch something and hit like a rock. I don't know. Stub toe. Stub toes equal death. I, knock on wood, I haven't stubbed my toe in years, and I'm terrified. The Pokemon I've got with me are all grass types. We should definitely fight. We should definitely fight. 10 Carat Hill. Okay. So she's right there, so I don't want to go talk to her yet. Trump is a cloning machine, right? Okay. So, Route 1 and the city. Let's go ahead and check our Pokedex here. Alolan Pokemon. Oops. Pichu. Veneer Elf, thank you very much for following on Twitch. I appreciate it. 6 IV Totodile number 10. That's crazy. So, I can't really see where that is. Like, how am I supposed to... Two says it's found on a different island. It's found on a different island. So, it looks like it's just right here. On Route 1. Is that what it said? This patch of grass. So, right where we were, right outside of the village. Okay. I'm gonna go get it. Cause I want it. That's it. Thank you, Blaze, for the host. I appreciate it. I want it, so I'm gonna get it. I'm so dumb that I can't. That house. Alright, let's go do this first, and then we'll go get Pichu. To hell. Oh yeah, Rock Ruff, let's go! Give it everything you've got, my body is ready! Oh, that's gross, dude. That's so gross. Oh, there they go again. The Pokemon Research Lab has its own unique charm, as I think you might agree. I've actually been, imposing on the professor here for the past 3 months. I'm not much of an assistant, but it's the least I can do to pay him back for letting me stay. Query that house with the professor equals Rotom? The professor, he never stops researching moves, not even inside the lab itself. Looks like we'll have to patch the roof again. And I had just washed his lab coat and finally gotten it clean too. Now it'll be in shreds, and I'm no good at mending clothes, so he'll just have to buy it. You need to relax, Lily. You need to relax. We should probably go in before he does any more damage. Cool, great story. So much damn tutorial in this game. Like, if this wasn't Pokemon, if this was any other game, I would probably be like, okay, click, you know? Oh, that's weird. I just noticed there's, like, a little edge there. Yeah, no spoilers, guys. I want to experience the game for myself. Of course, however, I can be a help. I'm supposed to be your assistant, right? Rockruff's moves were just so styling, and I was making good progress with my research. Do, 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 do. I guess Cake has a problem with understanding language. I'm pretty sure Corey said he wanted this game. I have this game. So Corey, let me see your Pokedex for a second, yeah? Sure, man. So what do you think of the place? Not bad, right? But that's not why I called you here, huh? Here, it finally arrived. It? What's wrong, Lily? Don't make me do all the talking. So there's this Pokemon inside your Pokedex called Rotom. Oh, I can tell you about Rotom. It is a peculiar Pokemon with a body made up of something like electricity. It can take up residence in machines. Oh yeah. Yeah, buddy. And to put that crazy skill of Rotom's to work, it's the next generation of Pokedexes, but it's only complete once Rotom has gone into this body specially developed for it. That's so cool. That's so cool. A whole new way for people and Pokemon to communicate, and there's only a few of these beauties out in the world so far. Now, if I power up the Pokedex with the parts that I just got in... Oh, my Twitch chat is gone. Okay. Are you in, Moon? This is Pokemon Sun. Hey now! Sorry about that, Rotom. Guess I surprised you. Wow? Here, boy. I powered up your favorite dex. Give Corey here a helping hand. Yeah, why was that... Oh, because of the move. I see. I was like, why was that capitalized? That's so cool. Nice to meet you, pal. Gentle on the goods, okay? I love it. My Pokedex now talks to me. See, Corey, now Rotom can talk with you. And from what I can tell, yeah, it looks like Rotom has taken a liking to you. Nice. This will help how exactly? Corey hasn't been here in Alola too long, so I decided to give him this special Rotom Dex to help him navigate around. Alright. Nice to meet you. You can see where you're headed just by looking at Rotom. If you give it a little tap, you can even check out the town. Oh, that's cool. I was just saying that I wanted a map. Alola! The salty breeze sang to me and brought me here to you. Okay, hippie. Hippy dippy. Every S is a Z now. Is that a loft? That's awesome. No, it's not. It's private. The professor has been kind enough to let me use it. If you see a person or a Pokemon who needs help, you just help them. Right, Corey? And that's why I'm letting Lily stay up here in the loft. Oh my god, there is so much damn exposition in, like, tutorials. Rotom, you look after Corey, yeah? So that's the Rotom Dex, eh? It's kind of cute. You're gonna be, like, 300 miles away in 2 weeks? Nice. How much longer is the stream? We'll probably end it right after this. We'll go look for Pichu and then we'll end it. Alright, there are some important things you need to know about the island challenge. Holy shit, man. Army of Dark Raid! Are we getting raided by Dark Jake? Holy crap. Josh Mello, welcome to stream. Fatal Fuentes, welcome. Brandon Jacoby, welcome. More C4, please welcome. Noah, hello. Dark Jake, what's going on, sir? Thank you very much for the raid. Welcome, raiders. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Gotta love that Army of Dark Raid. To my viewers, if you never checked out Dark Jake, I believe we've raided him many times in the past, so most of you probably know of him, but if you haven't, you should definitely check out his channel. Sarah, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Michelle, welcome. Oh wow, I'm subscribed. Yeah, you guys have raided before. You guys usually raid. I forgot, oops. Everyone pronounces my last name wrong. Ryan Jacoby? It's just what it looks like to me. Just Swaggy Koopa, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Zio Kim, welcome. I'm doing good, dude. I'm playing Sun for the first time. Pokemon Sun and Moon. It's a lot of tutorials so far, though. Hello, Dark Litten. Welcome to the stream. Okay, the Island Challenge is your chance to become the strongest trainer around. 3 hours later. Yeah, I don't think we're going to find this Pichu, so I'll just end the stream now. Nacho, what's going on? Welcome to stream. I have Moon. Lots of people are saying they have Moon. It's a great adventure for you and your Pokemon to go on together. There are 4 main islands that make up Alola and a Kahuna for each one of them. If you wish to be recognized by the Kahunas as worthy, it's said you must clear 7 trials. I got both Sun and Moon. That's what I wanted, but anyway, Corey, I gotta go. Love your old man cardigan. Thank you, dude. I'll see you soon, Jake. 40 likes. That's amazing. It's pronounced Jacoby. Jacoby's fun. There was a UK shortage of Pokemon Sun, so many have moved. Interesting. I want you and Litten to get out there and give it a shot. You were able to fully use your Pokemon's moves in your very first battle. I think you must have a talent for drawing out Pokemon's strength. Yeah, let's do it. This is the longest Pokemon tutorial I've ever seen. Yes, after I get Pichu, I can do the friend stuff. Oh yeah, as someone who's dedicated my life to studying Pokemon moves, I really want to see you out there meeting all kinds of Pokemon on your island challenge. What is this? Everyone on the island channel challenge gets one of these island challenge amulets. Good attempts. Jacoby. Listen, I'm just gonna call you Brandon. How's that? Does that work? That's what I'm gonna do. What do I think about Last of Us 2? Nothing. I don't think anything about it. I'm upset about it, I guess. But hopefully I'm proven wrong, and hopefully the game's good. Alright then, Corey, you too. Get a move on. Okay. To the trainer school. You've got to learn the basics of being a Pokemon trainer through Pokemon battling. It's a long road to becoming the Island Challenge champion, and the trainer school is the first step. Holy shit, man. Thank you again, Dark Jake, for the raid. I really appreciate it, dude. Last of Us ended so perfectly. That's exactly the problem. I mean, the potential of them screwing up the second one is higher than screwing up the first one if they don't touch it. You know what I mean? Like, if... Let's say the second one comes out and it's riddled with problems, it's riddled with performance bugs, it's riddled with microtransactions, it's riddled with all of the shit that comes out right now. It's going to leave a bad taste in everybody's mouth for Last of Us. Whereas Last of Us 1 was so good that that memory should always be cherished. You can spin forever? I'm good, I just want to play with my Pokemon. I mean, train with them, right? The Island Challenge. So this is how the people of Alola connect with the world around them. Where are you from? Until he gets used to Rotom, help him find his way around. See you, Dark Jake. If you need some help, give me a little poke in the middle of my map, but not too hard. Zzz. Like this? Okay, cool. So many time jumps? Yeah. Can one of my mods take care of that, please? It likes to be poked, giggity. Nice. Nice. Your brother is the best. Thank you, Blaze. I appreciate it. My brother is the best. What did your brother do? Hopefully it can have Uncharted 4's gameplay, since Ellie is a playable character and she's 19 now. I mean, yeah, sure. What is that? I know that's a Snubbull. I don't know what this other thing is, and I know that's a Rockruff. Welcome back, Pepe. I'm going up here. I know I'm not allowed to, and she's gonna get mad at me, but I'm doing it anyways. There's a diary that looks like it has a glittering lock on the front, so you can't read whatever is inside. Damn it! Damn it! There's a Clefairy doll? Oh, she's got a Murkrow. It evolves into a Beware. I know what that is. You'll see, Corey, you'll see. Blaze used Bam Hammer. It was very effective. Stuffle pre-evo Stuffle. Okay. Pre-evolution of Beware. Oh, that's that big stupid looking teddy bear thing, right? Their designs this generation are very, like, what? What? You know what I mean? Oh, this is cool. There's a Poliwhirl here. Some Pokeballs there. Picture of some Pokemon like you've never seen before on the screen. Well, can we look at them? Okay, that was just about moves. The number of Pokemon moves, there's 600 distinct moves. Special moves, status moves. I'm just looking at all this while we go. Bunch of love discs in a tube, I don't know why. You can tear down a forest by accident, so don't insult a beware. Rockruff has two forms, right. It's midnight form and it's whatever form. Is the keychain Pokemon in this game? I think think so. I know there's a lay. There's like a literal lay. Yeah, Prodigy, you haven't played the game yet, so you have no idea what they're gonna do for the story. I wanna become Sailor Moon. You wanna become Sailor Moon? Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. I don't know if I like, actually. Shiny Hunt? Nice. I can't wait until we get to the point where we can do that. Midnight and Midday. Right, right, right. The Midnight one looks cooler. Moon Prism Power! Wingle! Okay. We can catch. I just threw my brain. Oh my god, hang on. Let me just lick this real quick. Don't forget the Pichu. I'm not going to. Razor Electro! Thank you, welcome to the stream! Don't advertise. I have one shiny in Sun and Moon. Thanks. I have two shinies now in the Pokemon Fire Red series that we're doing, which is pretty damn sweet. Ah, damn it! I knew that would kill it. You got a shiny Raichu from Wonder Trade? Nice. Nice. So, is there a way to measure my Pokemon's happiness? Like, because somebody was saying that. I don't know. You played Gen 5 or 6? No, I haven't. I punished you in the name of the moon for ever arising. I must have missed that second one. Yeah, you must have. Who wants their message deleted? What's going on, John? Welcome to the stream. All right, let's catch this wingle. The second island after you go to the town, the woman by the booth can tell you. Okay. So let's not tell me too much about the game, guys, before I play it. I want to play the game. I want to experience the game, you know what I mean? You can only... Oh, that's what you're talking about. Okay, I thought you were talking about something else. Never mind, never mind. You can only check a Pokemon's happiness at Koni Koni Town. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I didn't realize it was an answer to my question. I thought it was, like, telling me about a story thing. I killed it again! How long am I streaming for? We'll be ending, very shortly. I'm gonna catch this Wingull, and then I'm gonna go get a Pichu, and then we're gonna call it. We already got a Slowpoke, which is exciting. Reason, what's going on? Welcome to stream. How do I donate $100? You don't. I'm just gonna use Blink against him. I played the game and finished it. It's really fun. Nice! This is my first time playing it. And we got a Paralyze, which is beautiful. Does it memorize the move that you're selected? It should. Okay, good. What if it takes hours to catch that Pichu, though? It takes hours to catch that Pichu. And friend codes, right? Yeah, I'm not gonna add those on Steam, though. As long as you've added me, it'll be there, right? Like, it'll be there as a request. You can high-five some of your Pokemon in the Pokemon Refresh. That's beautiful. A level 7 Slowpoke that already knows Curse. That's pretty crazy. Level 12! Nice. For a Pokemon that everyone here has, I doubt it takes hours. Yeah. You have to put down our code too? Yeah. Okay. I have to type in everybody's code? That's like a really flawed system. That's a really shitty system. So at the end of the stream, what we'll do is just post your friend code at the very end, and I'll add it all after the stream. All right, let me make sure I give him a... Nice. So he's got 3 fullness hearts, 1 affection. Can I, like, make him more full? Can I do that? Wait a minute. I want to see if I can make him full. I haven't entered anybody's codes into the game, though, Angela. Okay, he's full. I don't know what that does, so... Pokemon Refresh doesn't really help a Pokemon friendship. What are you talking about? It just shows me stuff, which is what I wanted to know. Thank you, Madara. Post it again at the end of the stream, though, because I won't have it now. I'll message you it later, then. Yeah. Or just, or what will work even better than that, than posting it in the chat, is to go on my most recent Pokemon Fire Red Let's Play series, go into the comments, and just comment on that. Alright, let's see if we can finally catch this. That would probably be the best, is to leave a comment with your friend code on the actual video of Fire Red. Or this one when the stream's over. In your meantime, if you want a lot of Pokebeans, go to Pokepelago. So Sean, this is my first time playing. I don't know where anything is. I don't know any of these places. So I'll discover it. I didn't catch that Wingull. I got distracted. Oh my god. I'm the worst. I'm the worst. Right, I'm curious to see how much Ember will do. Didn't mean. Oh, you're not stressing me out. You're all good, dude. This is not the face of stressed outness. Let me tell you. Too young for Tweeter. I'm too young for Tweeter. Alright, let's use Ember again. Hopefully that's not gonna kill it. Corey wants to be the very worst and not catch them all. Dude, seriously. Seriously. I just want this damn thing here. Brandon Friesen, it's your boy, Friesen Factor Let's Plays, our gaming community, what's going on? You were showed up in our stream, in our Pokemon Fire Red video today. Where's Goose and the others? Goose is moving back to school. Wingull's evolution is a shame.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Corey is the best and you love him as a little dog. I don't have a dog. It's literally a toilet. It's a pelican. It's literally a pelican. Alright, cool. We got a Wingull added to the Pokedex. Thank you. Thank you, Cake. I appreciate it. It's Brian, aka Latias Gaming. Oh, I see. What's going on, man? Congrats, you registered a Pokemon in your Pokedex. It's a red letter day, and I'm about as red as anything. Its hollow bones enhance its lightness. That's kind of cool. Also, like, not very good to cook, you know? Yes, we will give a nickname to Wingull. It is going to be Mason. So it'll be Mason. I was the last person to talk in chat. It's a hybrid between, you're cool to hang with, I can tell. Thanks, Sean, man. Appreciate that. We're gonna send that to a box because I don't really care. It's a hybrid between a pelican and a toilet. I love it. I love it. All right, let's go get this Pichu now. Let's go get this Pichu. Holy fuck, 45 likes. Oh my. Oh my. This game is really, it's really pretty. Oh, we can probably grab this now. We couldn't go get this earlier because that kid. So we got that even though we don't actually need to use any of those items, right? Oh, so this just leads us back down. Interesting, okay. Masingo is there too? Is where? Let's address the elephant in the room. I like that shirt. I like you. I like you a lot. Jack McClane decided to make fun of my shirt before he left. All right, so this is where Pichu is. Where I've been watching Gravity Falls lately and I found out Dipper's real, I don't know what that is. Don't know what you're talking about. Hey Bradley. Hey Bradley. Hey Bradley. Hey Bradley. Yo, dead. This game is pretty long with the tutorial. I think we're out of it. Thank you, Blaze. You're such a good mod. You're the best mod. No one ever told you that. How are you feeling, by the way? You feeling a little better now that you're home? Hopefully relax, get some water. I need some water, actually. I need water in days. Wada and Days. Corey, I need to be a much better Pokemon right now. Right now. I have a question for those of you who are in the stream today, right now. Would you guys want me to... Do you want this Japanese level 1 Lapras? Not really. Not really. Would you guys want me to stream again right after this one? Not stream Pokemon? Maybe stream Diablo? I have to work on a resume tonight, so I can't, like, do stuff that long, but I might be able to stream another game after this, depending. Or we can start, I need to do some Heroes of the Storm, placement matches. Yes. Yeah, I'm feeling a bit better now. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Good, 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 good. Okay, give me Pichu.
Give me Pichu now!
Give me Pichu. That's not Pichu. That's not Pichu at all. It's not Pichu! Oh my god, we can't one-hit kill stuff, yes. Corey, regardless, I have to go. I just want to see you catch a Pichu so I can sleep well. Stream Diablo? Yes. You plan on completing the Pokédex? Yes. I plan on putting a lot of time into Pokémon Sun and Moon, to be honest with you. We're going to be doing a lot of competitive battling with you guys soon. As soon as I have a team, we'll be doing competitive battling, which I think will be a really good time. Shiny hunting, stuff like that. Gonna bounce, Corey. You need to finish working on the special effects? Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm looking forward to watching that. By tomorrow's release date. I like it, dude. I like it. Thank you for hanging out, Chris. I'll see you soon. Can I get a hoo-yah? Hoo-yah! Please don't say this part, but just yell it out, please. Oops. Oops. You know what I just realized? I might not have enough balls. Is that Sun? This is Sun, yeah. This is Sun. And I killed the Caterpie. Great. But yes, I do plan on completing the Pokédex. I plan on this being the first Pokémon game that I've completed in a very long time. Alright, let's run. Litten OP. What's going on, Rastakaz? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, Litten's pretty badass. I'm liking him so far. You don't really need to level. You just need to get your EVs and stuff up. You need to breed. Did your 2DS come with Omega Ruby pre-installed? No, it did not. No, it did not. I got my 2DS through Katsukitty, so... Suits and head, get wrecked, life. It did not. It didn't come with anything. 803 Pokemon, 300 in Alola, and you plan on getting them all. Yeah. Yeah, man. Are we getting raided by Exploding Ember? Oh my god, an Ember raid. What's going on, Exploding? How are you, sir? Good to see you. Snarly Charlie, welcome to the stream. Kylie, Kai, welcome. Tusspot, welcome. Welcome to the stream, friendos. So Scratch killed it earlier. I didn't, Rasta, I didn't get mine through a retailer. I got mine through Katsukitty. So mine is custom made. It has a capture card on it. First Army of Dark Raid. Yeah, it's our second raid, which is awesome. Derek, welcome to the stream. Perfect music. This music is so good in this game. Okay, we got Caterpie. Beautiful. Corey, can you import Pokemon from Pokemon Fire Red? No. Yes, but not the Fire Red that we are currently playing. I hope you get that Pokemon you wanted, so bye. So bye. Bye, Epoxy. Bye. Thank you very much, Ember, for the raid. Why are people saying Ember Raid? Because on YouTube, that's what we do, is we raid people. So Ember Raid was just, Exploding Ember was just streaming, which, by the way, if you guys have never been to his channel, you should go check him out. He's wonderful. He was just streaming, and he ended his stream, and when you end your stream, you try to find somebody else who's streaming, and you go and send people viewers. When attacked by bird Pokemon, it resists by releasing a terrifically strong odor from its antenna, but it often becomes their prey. We are going to name it Goo Goo. Goo Goo Loo Goo. Perfect. Perfect. We are just going to send that to a box. I love that feature. Is probably my favorite thing about this game so far, is that you can just add new Pokemon that you catch to your team. There are 7 trials in Sun and Moon that you have to go through. Yep. Please don't try. Oh, there it is, Pichu. Perfect. Look at that. That didn't take hours at all. I'm a Butterfree. Yay. Okay, we only have 3 balls. I'm just gonna see if we can catch it right away, because I think anything else we do it with this Pokemon is going to kill it. 1, 2.
No, Pichu!
Okay. All right, let's use Pokemans. Let us switch to, Grubbin. Thank you very much, Blaze. I appreciate it. Fucking finally. You need to relax. You said you're going to battle us. Won't it be difficult if we know what your Pokemon are and we just get what beats its type? So competitive battling isn't really like that. So like, yes, you're going to see my team, but competitive battling is a little bit different than that. You can build your team around trying to beat my team, but it's very different. And, like, the team that I use in the single player of this game is definitely not going to be the team that I use as my competitive team, if that makes sense. Because I need to breed for the perfect IVs and all this other stuff. So, yeah, you're not going to see the final thing. You realize that when you catch it, you'll never stop seeing them. Oh, absolutely. That's okay. I'm undecided if I want to use Pichu on my team. So, might as well pick it up, right? Did you just start the game today? I did, TK Master. I did. It's my first time playing through it. I wanted to make sure that I was able to stream it and whatnot. Okay, Mason's on a roll today. No, my gift is ruined. Well, check out your gift. Maybe I'll use your gift instead. Okay, Grubbin got paralyzed. That's okay. Well, you chose the right game. Tell me about it. You've been trying to find... I just found one, no problem. Rastakaz, thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate it. If those of you who are new to the channel, I also predominantly play a lot of Blizzard games, Pokemon and Blizzard. And currently on my YouTube channel right now, I am doing a Pokemon Fire Red edited Let's Play with, like, biographies and all this other stuff. Tell me if you ever need good Pokemon. Oh, I have good Pokemon. You subbed? Thank you very much, man. I appreciate that. Welcome aboard. What was wrong with Mason? He's just getting a little spammy right now. Blizzard Games, you got my sub. Oh, Brandon. I play a lot of Blizzard Games. Alright. Let's do this. Let's catch Pichu. Dark Litten, reach the city, then go back and look at the brush. A Dark Litten, huh? Really? Guys, I only have one ball left. Oh, shit. You know what? I have an idea. I have an idea, guys. I'm gonna use a potion. Okay.
It's okay, I'm just being MLG.
Yeah, exactly. I subbed, but it didn't show.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
Are you a female?
Yes.
You can't tell? What's going on, Golden Seal Sack? Welcome to stream. Got any Pokemon who can stun or put to sleep? Yeah, that's actually what I'm doing right now. I'm gonna use Yawn. Go, Angela! How do I follow? You follow on Twitch. One ball or zero balls? Female confirms. I don't know if one ball makes you female. Might be arguable. Alright, so he's gonna go to sleep as soon as he does anything. Use your clamp. AKA vagina. Use your vagina. As soon as it falls asleep. Gasoline's so good. How do you follow? You just hit follow on Twitch. I don't understand. Okay. It's our last ball. Nothing showed on YouTube. Thank you for subscribing, but yeah, I don't know what's going on with my sub notifier. It's not showing up. Not you. Oh, damn. Cool. Pichu was caught. I dig it. Okay. Well, this is a chill channel. Thanks, man. Name it Bradley. Did I want to name it something stupid like that? Do I want to name it something dumb? It is not yet skilled at controlling electricity. If you take your eyes off it, it may shock itself. Okay. We will name it. Let us see here. No, you know what? We have to name it. Sorry. We have to name it Chew. We have to name it Chew after Chew from Fire Red. You look like PewDiePie if he was broke and massively inbred. I don't understand. So I look like PewDiePie if he was broke? Which makes sense. Okay. Gotta say Hoya and a feminine. A feminine? You spelled feminine wrong. You spelled feminine wrong. Alright, so I don't really like you guys. You guys are kind of annoying. So I'm just gonna get rid of you. You named me after a stupid-ass ladybug. Yeah, exactly. I think that works. Now stream end. Time to bombard Corey with friend codes. Yeah, the best way to give me your friend code, though, is to just leave it in the actual videos. After this stream is done, comment on the video leaving it, or comment on Pokemon Fire Red and leave it there. That will be the best bet. We're gonna add to our party. Let's get rid of Young Goose here. Stupid ass ladybug. I need to find me a Pichu in Sun and Moon. It's right here. It's literally right here, right outside of Iki Town. You know what I mean? We'll follow and be nice if you name him. I don't really want you following me. Let's see. We'll just go ahead and save. Yes. I love when trolls are like, we're going to follow you if you do this. It's like, why the hell would I want you around here? It makes no sense. All right, guys, so we're going to end the stream here. I just saved, right? Oh my god. Oh my god. Where's my brain? Where's my brain? But you have to enter the town first. What do you mean I have to enter the town first? I don't have to enter the town. I can exit right here. This isn't the town that we're going to anyways, so it doesn't totally matter. All right, thank you everyone for hanging out and watching, and hopefully I will see you guys tomorrow. I don't know what we're gonna stream tomorrow, but it's gonna be something good. You gonna send us to raid someone else? Yes, yes I am. I'm gonna actually find somebody real quick. So tomorrow is probably gonna be we're either gonna be playing Sun and Moon or Diablo Hardcore. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, perfect. I know exactly who we're going to raid. Oh, wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. So we can go say hello to Narcost over on YouTube. So we'll go ahead and post his thing here. Here it is, and we will hashtag drop the missile in his chat. All right, guys, thank you all very much for watching. I will see you next time, and remember, never give up, never surrender. Goodbye, everybody. I love you all.